Oh, nope, don't do that. Let's just go ahead and turn this music on. Down a little bit, yep. There we go, that's good. Whoops. Have the audio for the stream going up, but at least we know we're live. Hello, and welcome to what is assuredly going to be a very miserable experience. Because it's Darkest Dungeon, basically. Debug output. Nah, it's fine. We don't need that. Graphics? Nah, it's fine. Pivot cam? Yeah, nah, it's fine. Yeah, let's go ahead and turn those subtitles on. Just go ahead and turn the whole game down a little bit. And, yep, that's good. That's good. So, oh, no, no, get me out of here. So I haven't actually played Darkest Dungeon since it officially came out. I've also never had a completely successful campaign of Darkest Dungeon. So hey, maybe we can hit two birds with one stone, right? We're just gonna go ahead and skip that crap. I already know what happens. We're just gonna go ahead and skip that crap. Can I skip the whole tutorial level? I don't know. I don't think you can. Rename, recolor, canon character panel. Yeah, no, that's fine. I might just do that, because I'm tired of having, like, the default guys. You gonna load their video game? Let's give it a second. It's thinking about it. It's thinking pretty damn hard. Oh, there we go. Okay. Map navigation, I know how that works. Options. Let's get those game options in there. Gameplay. Let's see here. Darkest Dungeon config. What is this? Gameplay settings as intended to be played. This off allows you to toggle gameplay features. Okay. Click. And we're gonna turn that off. What is this? Heroes get stressed and enemies can call reinforcements if you take too long to kill them. Wow, that sounds absolutely miserable. Let's leave that on. Mortality debuffs. So all of this is new. Okay, let's turn the tutorials off, by the way. Mortality. I mean, corpses, that's not new. I played after they updated that, and I don't like that feature for personal reasons. Well, it's because, like... So, like, basically, what ended up happening... Hang on, I'm just gonna close this real quick. There we go. That's fine. So basically what ended up happening was people found a nice, good, like, efficient way to fucking play the game. They would just, like... Well, I'll show you in a minute, but let's see here. Mortality. And I don't like it because it gets rid of a particular playstyle that works, and it's like, why? Why stop people from doing the strategic thing? I don't understand. I don't know, whatever. Mortality debuffs. Stat penalties persist even after being healed off of death's door. Ooh, that sounds miserable. Let's leave that on. The whole corpse thing just makes combat, in my opinion, take way too long. And that's the exact opposite of something you want in a game like this. But whatever. Combat retreats can fail. Combat retreats sometimes require multiple attempts to safely escape. Okay, that sounds god-awful. Let's leave it on. Enemy crits. Enemy crits multiply base damage similarly to players. If turned off, enemy crits just do max damage. Oof, I don't like the sound of that. Town events. Adjust frequency of town events. Normal? Plentiful. Ooh, that sounds kind of fun. Let's actually turn that up. Which happened upon return from request. Yeah, let's turn that up. We can just get some random bullshit going. Okay, yep. Okay. Yep, I feel good about that. Other? What do we got here? No? Okay. Okay. Okay, we are good to go. So let's get it going.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
So we got our default guy, starting guys here, Reynald and Dismas. Oh shit, I got pretty lucky. What do you got going on with you, Reynald? Oh, as long as the torch is topped off, you get extra damage. That's pretty frickin' good. Wow. And you have plus 2 speed and stun resistance. That's pretty damn good. I guess maybe they altered, like, the starting stuff that they got.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
One moment there. Okay. yeah, no, trust me, this is gonna be fun. Ha! Ha ha ha! Bleeding is so good. Double dodge, baby. Good, good, good.
Press this advantage.
Wow.
Give them no quarter.
This is a really lucky start. Okay, what all have I got? Just some food and gold? Okay, yeah. So not great. You. You're gonna touch the thing. Sweet.
Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. Yeah.
So he just lost that damage buff though because the torch went down.
Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Hey subtitles, can you go away for a second? I need to see. Does less damage. But I can go ahead and shoot at that guy. So he does 4 to 8 damage. That could take anywhere between 2 and 3 hits. Or I can just go ahead and start working on this guy here. Or I can get both of them with a little bit of baby damage. Actually, yeah, I kind of like... Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. That's not good. Okay. Alright. No, it's fine. It's fine. What do we got here? Stunning blow? But it does way less damage. But it would be useful to not, like, have him get another attack on us right away. None of your abilities can be used from the front slot, so move on back. Okay, it's not too bad. What's your buff there? Okay, you're gonna go ahead and give yourself a defense buff. Whoa, what the fuck? Marked? That's new. That didn't used to do that. Yeah, go ahead and just do that again. Okay, that's pretty alright. That's not bad. Alright, now let's actually fucking start working on it. There you go. Cripes, man. Don't bleed. Okay, sweet. Damn it! Alright. You know what, just focus on him a bit.
As the fiend falls.
Okay, that's pretty good. Blossoms. That's pretty good. So that's a major source of damage gone. Ah. Please don't bleed more. Prime, he's bleeding more. Well, two can play at the bleeding game, buddy. That's right, suck on that. You don't even have to kill him. Okay, well, you killed him. Good job. Blade. Let's see here. Deed, money, money, money. Okay. Good stuff. Wait. Hang on. There's a chest here. We're not done just yet. Open that chest. Oh, well. That's fine. What's the map look like? Yeah. No. This is just the tutorial level. Ha! You can tell I haven't played it since the game officially came out, because there are achievements now. Alright, what you get? Not allowed to visit the brothel. What kind of devious tastes are you talking about? Are there some things I should know there?
Welcome home,
Reynald.
Such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound to them.
Yeah.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools. And corpses.
Yeah.
All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Yeah.
In time,
what?
You will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Mm-hmm.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Amazing difference there between outfit 4 and outfit 1. What a fucking difference! Amazing. I kind of like this one though. Okay, what do you got? None of them look as good as your default. I do like the default best for you. You know what? I think, like, since this is the default team, it's only fitting that it be, like, as default gets. I think that's fair. Okay. So let's see here. What abilities do you have? What do you have? Judgment, Divine Grace, Destiny. Okay. So, actually, that's probably how I want to do that. And there's nothing else I can do here.
So a mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Yeah, okay. Actually, is this good, or is this... This is something they added, I don't know if I talked about it before, but that certain team compositions have nicknames. And this one is called The Usual Suspects, and I absolutely love that. So let's see here. 3 and 4, 3 and 4, 3. Okay, so I do want you right here. Let's see here. 3 and 4, 3. No, 3 and 4. Okay, what's your 3 splot ability? Illumination. Okay, that's not terribly spectacular. But you getting a melee attack that bleeds is pretty good. Is better, in my opinion. I like it better, so, okay. Okay, so it's venom.
The preparedness.
Oh, I start with some holy water.
Now in gold,
and anti-venom.
Later,
that's nice.
In blood.
So let's see, I always want to start with one shovel, one key. And then... And I'll go ahead and start with... No. I'll start with a stack of food and see how that goes, and... A stack of torches. I think that's good for now. Let's just see how this goes. It's been a while since I played, so I don't really have my full, like, gauge on how much of everything that I need. Oh, okay. That was interesting. Uh-huh. Sweet.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Let's just go ahead and light this torch up so that we don't get ambushed by anything. Okay. You're going in first? Okay, what do you got? Oh, you need to... Wait. Oh, yeah. Battlefield medicine, that's pretty good. Disorienting blast. It's a single shuffle. That's interesting. Just go ahead and get in there with a melee attack. These are skeletons, so they don't... These are skellies, so they don't bleed it out.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Uh-huh, that's pretty good. And what can you do? Judgment? Oh, judgment! Yes, that's exactly, that's the best ability. Yes, that's perfect. Oh, you fucking putz. That's disappointing. Oh well.
Executed with impunity.
It's fine.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Yes, I know, narrator. Thank you. Who's gonna touch the chest? You know what? You're gonna touch the chest. Sweet.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Sweet. Okay. Another shovel. That's pretty good. Hey, check it out.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Ah, cripes. They got the jump on us there. I think I want to double down and focus on you, because you're going to be a lot of
devastating blow.
Good shit. Good shit right there, baby. That's what I like. That's what I like. Yo, that's what I like, though. Can I go ahead and get rid of you? Yeah, I can.
Great is the
oh, that's great. Oh, that's so good. Yes, good. Undo that. Yeah.
Give them no quarter.
Oh, this is so good. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage. Actually, you know what? Ha! Amazing. Get him. Get him. Oh my god, we are starting off so strong right now. This is amazing. This is such a good start. I can't believe this. Oh no, I should have gone the other way. Oh wow. Party order. Center map on party. Wait, why are you getting stressed out? We're not even doing anything. Oh, Reynald, no. Don't just... No, okay.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Ah, he took that crap for himself. Bastard. That sucks. Keys are useful. Okay, alright. Oh, they got first turn. Darn it. Okay, alright. So, what I really want is to go ahead and start getting rid of you. Okay, that's pretty good. Can you? Oh, that's amazing. That's the best. Okay, that's not great. Debuff. Let's go ahead and keep him topped off, because he's gonna be hurting here for a minute. Alright, alright. You can probably get rid of him in one go. Okay, or maybe not, I guess. Fuck me.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Oh, that's such a good line. Everything runs red. Shut up, Dismas, you're fine. I'll go ahead and get both of them. Get a little damage in there on both of them, yeah. Rend for the old gods. Got the coolest fucking... let's see here. Our tank has taken more damage, it looks like. Yeah. Go ahead and top him back off a little bit there. Alright.
Their formation is broken.
Ha!
Maintain the offensive.
Alright, so let's see here. Guess what, buddy? And we're gonna slip that key on in there. Sweet. Okay, cool. Bunch of stuff. I'm gonna start by going through here. I heard something skittering. Yeah, I agree. Let's collect ourselves. There will be no blood left for the leeches. Why are we stopping? What? That was weird.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Yeah, I'm starting to wonder if I brought enough torches. Okay. We may as well go ahead and check out this other room. Man, I forget. Ah, cripes. Really?
Watch your step.
I love the delivery on that line. That was good. There might be something in here. Yeah, I definitely did not bring enough torches for how I play. Okay. Sniper? Sniper, they're sniper. Aw, shit. Sniper fight. That's pretty bad. You know what? We can double down on that guy in the back. They might be skeletons, but they're still susceptible to poison. Okay. Alright. Graveyard slash. Aw, jeez. Come on, maybe. It might be better to go ahead and try and get rid of both of them. You know what? I'll stun one of them for a round. That's one less action that they get on us. And go ahead and shoot at him again. Battlefield medicine. Disorienting blast. Let's try that out real quick. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, he can't do anything from there except a melee attack. Oh, that's good. That's good. Keep her alive. Keep her alive a little bit there. I don't know why I did that. I should have just attacked one of them with his sword. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Graveyard slash. Damn, come on. Yeah, just keep her up. Keep her up there, boss yet. Come on, get him.
Back to the pit.
He's starting to get a little guttural there. Back to the pit.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Wow. Okay. Maybe calm down there a little bit. How are we doing on torches? Only three left, huh? That's great. That's good. I feel confident about that. No, come on, Reynald, really?
Finding the stuff is only
could
the first
Could have freaking used that!
Now it must be coming.
It's so annoying. Get that torch on up there. Everyone, eat. Okay, so food seems to heal a little bit more now, which is pretty good, pretty useful. No, we're not done yet. There's one more room, and everyone has full health, so it's fine. It's objectively fine, though. And I still have two whole torches! So never mind what I said, I brought exactly enough torches. Let's go ahead and just...
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay, here we go. Boss fight, baby. Oh, they got first round. Mm-hmm. Man, don't snipe at my healer. What a prick move. Who do I want to get rid of first? You. I want to get rid of you, like, right now. Oh, come on! Really?
Another
oh my god, thank you, Dismas. Holy fuck, dude. Let's see here. Who do I want to move around? You. That's good. That's good. Graveyard slash. Ha! Suck on that. Oh, perfect! Just get on in there, baby. Max blade. Ha! Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Oh, that's good. Let's see here. Oh my god, with that. Gotta be kidding me. Judgment. Can you please hit something for once? Amazing. That was baby damage. You are like weak little child. Oh well, it's fine. We got this. We got it. Please don't move. Ah, he resisted the push and the stun. That's really good. Now all you gotta do is stab this plate-armored skeleton with your daggers. And it's working surprisingly well, actually. You know what? Finish him off. There you go. There you go.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yes! Good stuff. More treasure. Okay, now we can go home. The first of many victories, huh? I like these achievement names. Like, there's a bit more ceremony to them. Okay, yeah. I'm not gonna sit there and count up how many damn of everything I got. Okay, let's see here. Slow draw? Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. Oh, but 10% more max HP. That's really good. Let's hear her. Believes she is possessed by demons. Okay. Slugger. Wow. That's actually pretty good. It's weighing out. It's weighing out.
The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
Yes, another vessel. You're coming in, girl.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Mace, divine grace, emanation, dazzling light. That's the worst, because, like, the mace is okay damage, but she has to be in slot number 2 to use it. Which is, like, so useless. Because then she can't heal, and that's the entire reason you bring a Vestal. Okay, what have you got? Dagger, let's see, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2. So he really wants to be, like, slot 2 or 3, it looks like. And okay. Okay, so one upgrade here, one upgrade here.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities.
Tavern.
We can use this.
Let's put fresh. How much money have I got?
Cards and curtain you grooms here. Promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
You here. Check, check. Gamble and whore your problems away.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
What is this? Oh, they've got the little things on tabs now. Oh, okay. That's useful. I like that. I like that. Okay. All right. So what's my,
In time,
no,
you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
What's my current quests that I'm on? Graveyard? No. Healing? No. Stress release? No. Okay, well, whatever. Ah, here we go. Quest goals. Defeat the Apprentice Necromancer. Defeat Sonorous Prophet. Defeat the Necromancer. Defeat Fulminating Prophet. Okay. Defeat Necromancer Lord. Flip that card. I like that. Okay, let's head back out there. Let's head back out there. Let's see here, so... No, hang on. I should really, like, try and see what I need. Okay, what do I want to upgrade? Well, let's see here. What do you take to upgrade? Let's see here. Portraits and crests. I have a bunch of crests and some portraits, so I'm okay on that. The abbey requires busts and crests. I have got a lot of busts. Oh, that's interesting. You can trade some heirlooms to get a little bit of others. That's new. Okay, that's really interesting. So let's see, I have a bunch of crests. What can I get instead? Oh god, no, that's not worth it. I guess I'm low on deeds right now, so I guess I'll pick a quest that has deeds as the reward. How do I get this to go away? Okay, there we go. Busts, no. Deeds, okay, and what's this? That's pretty good. That's not bad. So, more deeds, and what do we got here? Antiquarian? I have not heard of this class. What is that? Well, shit, it's nothing but a benefit, so that's the one we're gonna go get. And let's see, where do you need to be? Kind of need you in slot 3 there. But... You don't have a lot of useful abilities there, so I kind of need you in slot 3. Unless, hang on. Slot 2 or 3, slot 3 or 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can actually put you right, switching around a little bit there. Because you can use that from 2... Yeah, but then you can't use your healing ability. But you also have that ability. Okay. You know what? Let's just rock this for a minute and see how it goes. Okay, so I did fine with one stack of food. Let's see here. One shovel. One key. One shovel, one key. That seemed fine, right? A full stack of food seemed fine for a short adventure. A full stack of torches and maybe just two spare, because it might be slightly longer. I feel good about that. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's just see what kind of miserable things we can get up to now.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now,
wow.
Foreign.
This is a much longer deal. What the heck? Oh my god, it's a long trek. Damn it, I didn't know that. Ah, I can't believe this. I didn't know it was a longer thing. Ah, this is gonna be awful, because I don't have nearly enough food. Great. Fucking great. Let's see here, where's God-fearing? Oh, hang on, where's the fucking disease? Oh, here we go, creeping cough. Oh, good. Fucking amazing. Now my best damage dealer is weakened. Well, we're off to a fantastic goddamn start. Great. Oh, come on. Really? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Wow, that was pretty good damage on Dismas from Dismas, though. Oh my god. Alright, let's see what you can do. It's not terrible. Oh my fucking god. A stun ability, that's not bad. This is awful right here. There
continue
we go.
The onslaught.
There we go.
Destroy them all.
There we go. Okay. Alright. We're bringing it back. Let's see here. Vulnerability hex. It's going to make you nice and vulnerable. Nothing else he can do. Fuck. That's awful. That's a really unlucky start there. Tempting goblet. He is about to reach a mental breaking point there.
Press this advantage.
There you go.
Give them no quarter.
Switch you around a little bit there. I don't have the time to get my healer into a place where she can do the healing.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay, let's go ahead and switch everyone back around a little bit there. And then you get right there. Okay. Back to where we were. Okay, you know what, buddy? You're gonna touch the thing. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? This is awful! Everything is going wrong! All of it! At once! Like, nothing but bad things have happened on this second mission. Quest. Whatever. Oh, great. Hey! Okay! Things are finally coming up, Millhouse. Okay, alright. Get you on in there. Just get that damage in there, buddy. Heal our tank up a little bit. Vulnerability hex? Yeah, let's make that sniper vulnerable. I like that. Somehow I kind of expected that to do a little more damage than none at all. Alright. Ah, jeez. Oh my god, really? Okay. Offensive. You know what? Keep yourself topped off there, girl. And glossed, whatever. Oh my fucking god.
Another one falls.
There we go. That's what we need. Finish this. Okay.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope.
Okay. Man, we haven't even made it to the second room yet. This is ridiculous. And like, nothing but bad things have gone down. Okay, that's just enough to reach us into that. Okay, alright. Okay. You know what? You're gonna touch this. Dull? Okay, well that's better than them being something that stress you out. Everybody's hungry? What? No. Well, let's get on in there. Hey, some scouting. That's good stuff. Oh, thank goodness these rooms are empty. Oh, thank goodness. Come on, Reynald. Fucking once. Serves you right, asshole. Everything runs red. I know, Reynald, I know. Yes, I know, just... I have no idea what that just did to you. A lot of buffs, okay, well.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Damn it, just as the torch ran down. Blood. Okay. Tracking shot, what does this do? Okay, well, let's just give it a shot, give it a try there. Alright, it gives you a damage buff. Okay, I like that a lot. Let's make that sniper vulnerable. Oh my god. Who needs health the most? Holy shit. Get him back. Back to full. Nice. Bump in the night. Alright. Alright. Just hit him. Oh my fucking god, dude. What all have you got? Take the shot, take the shot. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Go ahead and get rid of him for me. Alright. Come on. Leave him alone. He's doing his best. Yay! They gave us some more light to work with. Nice. Actually, you know what would be useful here? Ah, yes. There we go. Thank God.
This expedition at least promises success.
You know, you say that, but I don't know. Somehow I'm not so confident. Oh my god, look at all of these rooms left to explore. No. Oh, come on. Oh, did he dodge that? Sweet. My god, I'm so low on torches. This is not good. I probably should have torched up before that. Oh my god. This is so lucky. Gonna be a fight in that room? Yeah, somehow I knew that was coming. Let's see, two fights in a row? I don't know about that. Let's see if we can avoid it. Come on, Reynald, just once. Do not grab the stuff.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Medicinal herbs. Let's see here. Combat debuffs. Jeez. Oh my god. Okay, you touch the bag. Hey, that's useful. Okay. Let's try this room first. God, I'm so low on torches. This is really bad. Oh my fucking god. Are you bleeding?
Glorious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Okay. No fights, nothing. Okay. Let's try this room out here. Okay, well,
even
luckily we have a shovel.
Stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Golafri? Yeah, Golafri. You know what? I need another tank, because Reynald is absolutely not coming in on the third quest. Spiders? That's not so bad. Oh, thank goodness. That's the best it's ever been. Okay, just go ahead and grind them on down. Grind them on down.
Another
oh, that's good.
Cleansed from our lands.
Oh, that's so good. Yes, they might. Ah, the resist to the stun, but whatever.
Be gone,
oh, that's so good. That is the best. Please don't get poisoned. Gosh darn it, he got poisoned. Please, if you love me, let me go. No. Just get rid of it.
Back to the pit.
Nice. Okay. Good, 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 good. Oh, heck yeah, another shovel. That's useful.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, that's good. Let's head on over to this room here. God, this low torch. This low torch light is gonna be the end of me. Let's ignore that fight. Let's just ignore the hell out of that fight. Cause this is just, all we gotta do is explore everything. Touch the thing. Touch the thing. Great. Nice. Well, he ignored the poison anyways. Okay, touch these books. Damn it. Curses. God. No, go in. Get in there. Well, that may... What? Oh, there we go.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Okay, that's pretty good. So if I have any kind of stress reducing, that's what needs to get spent, like, right now. What about you? Encourage? Okay. What about you? Wound care? No, that's not that important. Clean guns. Self only. Bandit sense. Prevents nighttime ambush. Okay, that's good. And now... we rest.
The match is struck.
Oh,
a blazing star is born.
That gave us back some torchlight, though. That's pretty good. But it's not gonna last. Oh, please. Yes.
Packs laden with loot.
Thank you.
Are often low on supplies.
Oh, that one extra torch is definitely what's gonna save me. No, hang on. This is one last room. This one last room. And it's the treasure room. It's the treasure room, baby. Come on. We can totally do this. Let's just. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Damn it all. Okay, you know what? Just double down on that guy, because the stress is going to be a problem. Not just a problem like right now, but a problem in the long run. Good God. Great. Awesome. Good. I take that. No, please go away. Okay, thank you. Thank you for going away. You know what? Just stun him a little bit. Just keep him from stressing out our guys. That's the main thing right now. Just please. Don't stress me out, maybe. Buddy, friend, pal of mine. Get a little damage in on him. Get him bleeding. Go. Get it going. Get it going. Oh, yeah. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. Get rid of him? No! Ugh. How much damage does he have left? You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be fucking kidding me. I probably should have spent your turn healing, guys. Oh, well. Please go away. Please stop bleeding me so bad. Please just fucking kill one of them. Okay, sweet. You fucking killed one of them. Can you maybe stop? Hey! Good dodge there, buddy. Holy shit. Yeah, everyone should feel nice and good about that. Like, literally, just hit him once. Thank you. Holy shit.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
No, it's fine. We just have this one last fight. We're good to go. We're good to go, Betty. Please stun her. Oh my fucking god. You've gotta be kidding me with that. Okay. Just double down on her, buddy. Yeah, just... Vulnerability Hex? What exactly, what all does it do? Let's see here. It just marks the target. Oh, target also gets less dodge, so... That's still useful for me. Even though I don't have anybody who can take advantage of marked targets. No. Not Reynald. Please. Not Reynald. No. Not Reynald. Please not Reynald. Oh my god. Oh, finally. Get in there, man. You fucking kidding me. Are you fucking kidding me? She got a turn again already? Are you fucking serious? Why did she get another turn so fucking soon? That's total fucking garbage. Just get rid of her. Keep Reynald alive, please. Hey! Dismas coming through for me. You can't do jack fucking shit from there. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me with that? Oh shit!
As life
ends, oh no.
Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Come on, man. Alright, sweet. There we go. One problem solved. Get him off of death's door, please. Okay, sweet. Thank you. Yeah, I know you need a fucking bandage. Just calm your fucking tits. Please, for the love of God, stun him. Okay, there we go. Good. Fucking great. Bleed him out. Bleed him out a little bit. Are you fucking serious? Are you absolutely fucking serious right now? Oh well, fuck it. Kill him anyways, because I fucking said so. Yeah. Stun him. You gotta be kidding me with this. Hey! Okay. There we go. Hey, oh my god, really? Okay, please.
Masterfully executed.
Nice. Okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Oh, I can't believe that worked out.
Belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold.
All right, let me guess, Reynald, you're gonna become fucking useless. Oh my god. That's fucking terrible. Oh, that's good. We'll only drink into... Oh, good. Great. I don't know if you can see... Yep. Uh-huh. This just fucking happened. Alright. Fucking amazing. Well, give me a second. Let's see if we can get this shit back up. Apparently, this game was not fucking ready to exit beta. Because this shit just fucking crashed. Amazing.
Ruin has
come. Yeah, I know. You've just got in here, Paige, and the fucking game crashed right as you got in. So I swear to God, I better not have lost the fucking progress on that. I'm gonna be really fucking pissed off if that's what happens. Because that was a hard-won victory.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Got to keep everything, sweet. Including the treasure? Including the treasure. So I have not seen this new class, Antiquarian. I don't know what that is. Stagecoach, please have something good for me. Okay, another tank. That's really good.
A mighty sword you arm anchored by holy you. Purpose. A zealous warrior. No.
This is pretty good, actually. What abilities do you have? Judgment, Dazzling Light, Divine Grace, Hand of Light. I don't know about that. But that's a good frickin' Vestal right there. And Phantosm? I don't know. Nervous? That's not too bad. Let's see here. Blight resist. And the same damage buff that Reynald had. Yeah, so that was awkward how the game just crashed on me. I really hope that that's not like a regular thing. Guess what? Reynald is fucking trash right about.
Make no mistake. We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Yeah, okay, so let's see here. The guild is really useful.
The bellows blast once
again. The blacksmith
again.
Is really useful.
The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
So deeds and crests I need for the blacksmith. But I'm also gonna want to upgrade the tavern and the abbey here. Let's see here. Increase stress recovery. The sanatorium is not open, is it? Go ahead and lock you on in here there, buddy. And who else needs to... Oh. You will only drink. I forgot about that. I've got a frickin' drunken cleric. Amazing. I don't know. I think increasing the...
Ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below.
I think increasing the stress recovery of the lower ones is good. Because you get more for your money, essentially. But the blacksmith, I need to go ahead and... Let's see. Do I have enough for both? I do not.
Fan the flames. Mold the metal. We are raising an army.
But I can trade in some deeds right now. And there we go. Okay, so now I got some weapons and armor upgrades available to me. Oh, I can't upgrade his shit until he reaches a certain level. Well, that's dumb. It used to be that you could just go ahead and upgrade whoever to whatever, like, as soon as you got him in there. No. And let's see, what else do I need? I need to upgrade the barracks. Experience recruits. Oh, that's a really good thing. You get better recruits eventually. That's... Okay, great. So, never mind then. Because, like, one of the biggest problems with this game originally was, eventually it just snowballs out of control, and if you lose a good unit, then you're done. There's nothing you can do about it. But, like, that will allow you to replace good units. That's a good fucking addition to the game. I'm really glad they added that. Okay, but let's select the seer. What do you gotta do? Instructor mastery level 2. Weaponsmithing level 2. Armorsmithing level 2. Okay, so let's see here. I got a guild, I guess? Instruction mastery has to... Okay, so I gotta get this... Okay, so I gotta get to right here. I gotta get to right here with this thing. And I also gotta get the blacksmith to... here and here. Okay, alright, that's how you do that. Alright, cool. Okay, so what all do I need for that? See, the blacksmith takes deeds and crests, and the guild takes portraits and crests. I have way more portraits than I have deeds, though, so deeds and crests are kind of on my list right now. And what else does the stagecoach take to upgrade? Deeds and crests. So deeds, crests, and all that fun stuff. I spent some time upgrading the tavern and abbey, so those are fine for right now. Okay. A short one real quick. Diseased herb. That's a pretty good thing, and that would really help out my plague doctor. Or what else have we got here? The bleed amulet, but I don't like that minus dodge. This is a pretty good ability, a pretty good item right here, but only if I keep... What is this? What the fuck is this? Oh my god, the darkest dungeon is just available, like, right now. What? Why? It requires level 6 dudes. I don't have any level 6 dudes. What'll even happen if I just toss you in here? I wouldn't last a minute. Well, you got that shit right. Okay, let's try this one out. So that's nothing but a benefit on your plague doctor, and that would be really handy to have. What about this guy here? What have you got? Point blank shot? Oh, hell no, that's fucking useless. Because you never want to put the fucking the bounty hunter up front. Or the highwayman, I mean. I don't have any bounty hunters. Who's saying something? Okay, whatever. So let's see here. Gallows humor. That's actually pretty useful. Unparalleled finesse. So you're okay. So what I could do is I could put you here, and I could put you here. And cruel? Your name is literally Cruel? Are you kidding me? Well, I definitely want you in the back there, Cruel. And you. And slap right on in here. Good cop, bad cop. I like that. Okay, you know what? Let's just give it a try. And if what's his name here dies... Restalt? Mankind hater. He's good against humans. That's the most useful of all. And this guy's really good. I feel pretty confident with this guy. Okay, yeah. I feel good about this. Okay, and it's not a long trek. So, let's see. One of these. Full stack of torches. No. Full stack of food. Yeah. Because that worked out just fine before. So let's actually go, like, just a couple extra torches, just in case. And that'll work out. So you always want to keep at least 4 food on hand, but also food has been buffed up to be better.
Piss out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, boring.
I forgot. What are we even doing? It's an exploration deal. Okay. Alright, what's your name? Restalt. Whatever. Yeah. Touch the thing. Touch the cow. Do it now. Is this streaming? Yep, it's streaming. Okay. Just wanted to make sure this was still working. Oh my god! Restalt, what are you doing? You were right there up front, and you didn't fucking notice the damn...
By his own eyes.
Okay. It's not too bad. We're not doing too bad so far. Hey! Extra torch. I'll take it. I'll take that. Thank you. Get on in there. There we go. This is what I wanted. A fight. Quarrel? Oh my god.
Clarified in a single strike.
Yeah, I'll say. Oh my god, you can't do shit, can you? Point blank shot? Oh! Okay, never mind. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. No. Heal her, definitely. Heal my plague doctor, my one and only. Inspiring cry. Heals, but also stress relieves. Oh well. Get some damage on that guy.
Decimated.
That's way better than I expected. Alright, let's see here. Battlefield medicine. No. Stun him, maybe? No, he resisted. He resisted the push, but he is stunned, which is good. Just get that gunshot in there. I'm sorry I doubted you, Restalt. That was pretty good. Just get some healing in there. Okay, well, I could have healed for more, but whatever.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy.
Huh?
All.
Yes. Cheer me on, strange man, whom I don't trust for shit. Alright. Aw, oh, shoot, you can't do anything. Oh, no. All you can do is... grape shot. Well, fuck it. I'll just take that opportunity to do some more healing. Well, holy shit, that was a lot of damage.
Executed with impunity.
Hmm. And I just got a fucking trinket out of it too.
Is a slow and insidious
It's a pretty good fucking. Oh, it's only for the leper though. But that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Like you only lose 3% virtue chance, which is like fucking nothing. Instead of it being 50-50, it's literally 53-47. That's amazing. And you get... oh, that's a lot of damage. Okay, you, touch the thing. Oh, no! Oh, whoa! Whoa, that's bad. That's a lot of your stress gone, like, right now, already. Oh, shit, everyone's hungry already? You've only looked at two fucking rooms! What the fuck? Are you really that fucking tuckered out? That's just silly. So I am, so far, like, pretty pleased with some of the game balance changes. Like, adding away- Oh, I feel good about this. I feel good about this. I felt so good about that. Oh, that's so good. Let's go ahead and another torch, and we'll go ahead and rearrange our treasures a little bit. There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? What the shit? Why is everyone so fucking hungry all of a sudden? Like, look at this. You moved three fucking... oh my god. You moved three fucking rooms.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, cool. Oh! Damn it, I forgot to put Raystyle back up front. Oh, that's bad. Because his, that... starting the fight with that shot is really good. Oh my fucking god, I hate when they do that. Alright.
A singular first strike.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Well, at least from back here, you can go ahead and take some shots. Give yourself that buff, buddy. Buff, buddy. Yeah, okay.
As the fiend falls,
that's good.
A faint hope blossoms.
That's good. That's less good. Oh no, don't pull her up front! Don't pull her up front! Oh, thank God. Bleed her. Bleed her. Thank you. Shoot her. Shoot her.
Eradicated.
Yes. Oh, that's good. That's good. So I was pretty mad about him getting pushed, but we're doing it. This is fine. We're still working with. Dead weight? No. Don't push her. Oh, thank God. Oh. Okay. Yes. Yes. Get on in there. Get on in there. Didn't you just get an attack? Like, seriously. Rearrange them real. Yes, that's good. That is so good. Keep it up. Keep it up. Let's see. What have you got? 15 out of 23. 20 out of 33. Okay, I'm gonna put a little more health on you. Okay. I'm sorry you need to keep buffering, Paige. You're missing quite the action-packed fight right now, as a result.
Give them no quarter.
Oh, thank God. And you, touch the chest. There we go. Oh, good stuff.
Finding the stuff is
good
only
stuff.
The first test. Now it must be carried home.
There we go. That's what I needed. Okay, so we got another fight coming up. Another couple fights. What? No, don't do this to me. Ha! Serves you right, you selfish punk. Yes, narrator is the best. He's the best character. Oh! This guy! Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Oh, that's so good. So yeah, let's get some more health on our tank. Narrator man is the best waifu. You're absolutely correct. Bleed out the madman. Bleed him out. You know what? Just go ahead and get rid of him. Fucking kidding me with that. Ah, this is the fucking worst! I fucking hate when they do that. Stun her. Resisted the move. Oh my fucking God, nothing! Oh, this is the worst. Alright, okay. Get your buff in there. Keep our tank going a little bit. Oh, what's his health like? Hello? Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah. Oh my fucking God. Why can't you hit anything? Oh, thank goodness. We're in for the old gods? He rended for the old gods. But Raystalt wasn't fucking listening! Please, for the love of God, fucking get rid of that guy. Why are they getting so many fucking turns? Come on! Just get rid of him for me.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
No, no, don't do this. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on! This is the worst. This game is so frustrating sometimes. Oh well, guess what you've just unlocked? My best ability! Good job. You played yourself. Don't worry, girl. You got this. Heal yourself up a little bit there. Don't worry, you got this. You're on the front line where you're not supposed to be, but it's fine. Oh, she resisted the bleeding. Of course she did. All I can do from there is grape shot. Well, it fucking worked, baby.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Oh my god, they added some new lines with him and they are so good. They're so good. Alright, on we go. Onwards and upwards. Uh-oh. Yes! Can she do it? What's everybody's health look like? You know what? Just get him up a little bit more. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's so good. I love point-blank shot. Never mind. It's such a good ability. Holy fucking cripes, dude. Like, fucking really? All you had to do was hit it once, and it would have been over.
Another one.
Look at that. Look at that. The Plague Doctor is showing you up in melee. That's just fucking sad. What's your name?
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
God, what even is your name? Phantasm? Phantasmi? Phantasm. Phantasmi?
Laden with loot.
You know what? I should change your fucking name to be a little bit less nonsensical.
As the light gains purchase.
Scouting. Okay, good stuff.
And purpose is made clear.
Okay, so we can either walk towards a trap or we can walk towards a fight. Let's start with the trap. Let's back it up a second. Because there's a treasure, like, right here. Hey, guess what? Touch the thing. Oh, wait, hang on before I forget. Bada bing, bada boom. Touch the... Aw, nuts. I don't have any bandages, do I? No, I don't. I mean, a trap and a fight. Okay, so let's head towards the empty room first. So much blood. Come on, come on. Touch it? No. He failed.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Ah! Darn it! An empty room? That's fine, though. I can't believe how long it's been since anybody was hungry. No! Oh, this is the fucking worst. Please, for the love of God, stun her. Stunned her and moved her. Okay, that's good. Oh, except she... great. Awesome. You know what? Just... Oh my fucking god, are you serious? Heal him up. Just keep him alive, please. No, don't rend her for the old gods. Please don't. By the way, Paige, did I ever, like, finish talking to you about, like, what's up with, like, Alien Hunters DLC for XCOM 2 and why it's bullshit? Because I don't think I ever, like, finished that conversation. But I've just been talking to some friends of mine about it, and just, like, it's so... Like, everyone I've talked to about it, I've just been like, wow, that sounds really fucking stupid. And I'm like, yeah, it's pretty fucking dumb. Bleed her out. Oh my fucking god! Okay, it's all falling apart right about now. It's all falling apart. Well, basically, for Alien Hunters, they introduced a bunch of new boss monsters, and it's like, okay, cool, new boss monsters, right? Oh, what? Huh? They're fucking, like... Hmm? Yeah, I briefly touched on why, like, on boss monsters. God, everyone is stressed out to hell and back. De-stress yourself a little bit there, bud. That didn't do jack shit. Yes, please push her to the back. where she belongs. Oh, by the way, thanks.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
I bleed. Yeah, you do. Oh, fucking finally. Well, they're bosses because they have a bunch of fucking health. Oh, ha 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 ha. Oh, ha 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 ha.
Annihilated.
Thanks for putting him up front, idiot. Congratulations. You played yourself. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! No, don't worry about it, girl. You got this. You got it. You're fine.
Injury and
like, literally, all anyone has to do is fucking hit him and it'll be done. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, just come on. Are you fucking serious? No, Paige, that's the problem. The new bosses that they introduce are just fucking reskins of enemies that already existed in the game.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Like, literally, they're just reskins. That's it. Okay, there's not a fight in this room. Okay, sweet. Guess what? I could get more treasure. Oh, you know what? In fact, I can. No, I kid you not. They're literally reskins. I'm not joking. Oh dear, you're right there on dying. You touch this thing. Please be something good. Oh, ha 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 ha! Woo! That's good. That's good stuff. You know what? In fact, we're gonna go ahead and finish this up.
The great ruins belong to us.
Wait, what's this? I got another achievement.
We will find whatever secrets they hold.
Yeah. Okay, everybody got some stuff? Oh, nobody got anything good. Bears the crushing guilt of deeds, real and imagined. What does that do? No, not your damage buff. Ah, fucking awful. Oh, that's fucking terrible. Oh, that's really bad. Nobody got anything fucking good from that at all.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
Are you fucking kidding me? Engost, my starting healer, my starting Vestal, fucking... She lost the blood-cursed medallion. Yeah, the fucking good fucking medallion that I... I'm really pissed off about that. That's fucking garbage,
trinkets,
man.
Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth.
Okay, alright.
Elusive? Evasive?
Come on, get in there, buddy.
Righteous traits for a rogue.
Oh, I don't have enough crests. How can I get some more crests? I got a lot of busts. Yeah, okay. There we go.
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory.
Blacksmith?
In this domain of the damned.
Huh? Oh, a witch merchant. Are you talking about the trinket merchant? Yeah, the trinket merchant is pretty good. It's a good design. I mean, it's your pretty typical, like, here's a gypsy trader design. Like, that's what that is.
At home in
I really like the survivalist.
She is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor.
She's not that useful, though. She's not that useful at all. And the sanatorium. Medical ward. Quirks, another problem. I really need that disease gone from you. Oh, the money that's gonna cost me, though. Yeah. So, Reynald's getting cured of his... No, you're right. The survivalist is quite the hottie. Like, look at her. I'd do that. I'd do that in a heartbeat. No, you're right. This game has an amazing art style. But hang on. While I've got a break going on right now, I'm going to Google image search. XCOM 2 Alien Hunters. Let's see if I can find the new bosses that I was talking about. Like, the one that I like the most is the Viper, but at the end of the day, the Viper is still just a frickin' reskin. So, like, they're variations on the, they're variations, I said, on the existing ones. There's the Viper. So, like, there's a new Viper boss, there's a new Berserker boss, a new Archon boss. But my main thing is, like, they're literally just fucking reskins. Here's the Archon King. And let's see here. And here's the Berserker one. Yeah, you're right. This is stupid. It's really fucking stupid and lazy looking. Yeah, no, the Viper is good. Oh, by the way, if I'm not mistaken, the Viper doesn't have the signature Viper titties, so it's actually a Viper dude. So, you know, finally, we got some of that Viper dick in there. About damn time, right? The Viper looks like she's in the wrong game. Yeah, you know what? The Viper looks like something out of a fantasy RPG, not fucking XCOM. So, guess what the big gimmick is, though? You beat the bosses, and then you get armor made out of the bosses. So, like, this. Look at this. No, you're right! That's right! Snakes have two dicks. Oh my god, you're right. Double down. Let's double down on the snake dick. I like that. You need to stop coming into my stream so much, because what ends up happening, like, every time is you saying something, and I'm like, hey, furry bullshit, though. Right? Happens every time. Let's sort everybody out by stress. Let's get our most stressed guys up on top. No, it's not just a terrible gaijinka. No, that's literally the armor you get for beating the snake dick. The snake guy. And look at that. It just looks like a doofy alien costume, doesn't it? I mean, actually, the armor's design is pretty cool. It's just like the fucking snake head helmet. Just looks so fucking silly. And all the other ones are worse than that. But that's not what's really... That's not the really bullshit thing about Alien Hunters. Do you know what the really bullshit thing about Alien Hunters is, I say, as I scroll through Tumblr while I bullshit around instead of playing the game that I'm here to stream? The bullshit thing about the Alien Hunters is that... What are you saying? No, you're right. But the bullshit thing... I gotta figure out who's doing what. You know what? You. Into the brothel you go. Get on in there, buddy. You earned that time in there. Try not to stumble over any doubled snake dicks. Aw, shit. What's your problem? Will you only gamble? You will only gamble. And... Oh, God, I can't even... And guess what? Oh, well, the gambling hall is open. Go on in, then. Never mind. And... You and... Oh, wait. Are you only... Hang on, what's your problem? Aw, shit. You will also only gamble. Fuck. That's not good. How much does Alien Hunters cost? Oh, jeez, I don't know. Let's just... Google, help me out here. Alien Hunters. Okay, what am I doing? I have this on Steam. You just literally just click it and just... Let's see here. Go to store page real quick. Yeah, this is exciting fucking stream action right here. Hang on a second while I check the prices on things. Alien Hunters is $10. So, not that expensive of a DLC, but... Like, you know... Like, $10 and all you get is fucking reskinned enemies and shitty-looking armor. Yeah, you're right. It looks like a fucking mod. Looks like some silly mod that someone made as like a goof. But also, the really bullshit thing about alien hunters is the frickin' their abilities. Because guess what? Okay, so you're not doing anything, so you're gonna go in here. Is there anybody else that I can toss in somewhere to get a little bit of healing in there? Okay, no. Okay, now let's sort everyone back up by level. What's your abilities there, Machel? What a fucking name. Mark for death. So you don't have your ability to hook and slice. That's pretty good. Come hither. Mark for death. Collect bounty. Pretty good. Tornaville. I like that. I fucking love the arbalists in this game. Well, the thing is, for me, it is free because I bought the special edition of XCOM 2. Which, like, in the long run, saved me overall, like, somewhere between, like, $5 and $10 on the DLC that came out. And I got, like, extra special edition goodies. Just in the form of some cosmetic options. But, anyways, the really bullshit thing about alien hunters is, let's see, what do I need? I need more deeds. I need a lot more deeds. Dirty deeds on cheap. What are we... No, the Cove? Oh god, no, I'm not ready for the Cove. My one gripe with, Oh, did I ever get that one trinket? Yes, I did. I did get that one trinket. Too bad I can't bring my frickin' plague doctor along. And I still don't have a fucking leper to give this to. Honestly, like, can I sell this other charm I'm not using? But, okay, let me actually finish my thought here. The bullshit thing about the alien hunter bosses is they, guess what? Every single time one of your units spends an action, the alien hunter gets to interrupt your turn and take a movement and an action. Every single fucking time. Okay? Guess what? Any one of your units can spend one or two actions a turn. So you have a potential here for this boss monster that can, like, two-shot your fucking guys to get anywhere between 4 and 12 goddamn attacks. When I'm really low. Yeah. I know. Like, who the fuck looked at that and was like, yeah, no, that's good. That's perfectly fine. That's totally well-balanced. Nobody's gonna get frustrated with that at all. Trust me. I don't know. It's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever fucking heard. You know what? Let's try the Cove out real quick. Oh shit, another one of these leper gauntlets. Never mind. A highwayman? Oh. That's pretty good. God, I kind of wish I could bring Ristalt in. Because that point-blank shot is really good. And what do we got here? Another one of these. Yeah, I know, it's the most frustrating thing I've ever heard of, and I can't even fucking believe that nobody looked at that and said, hey, is this maybe a little too fucking ridiculous? Okay, let's actually go to the Weald. Like, no, I shit you not. I watched them, like, play it in a gameplay preview, and, like, literally every time any of their guys did jack fucking shit, The boss monster gets to move and attack somebody. It's fucking obnoxious. And, like, they tried to balance it out by adding more things that do stun damage and adding freeze damage. But the thing is, like, it only buys you, like, two actions. Like, so, okay, cool. You'll have enough time to move one guy. And the Archon King... Hey, Paige, do you remember the Archon's Blazing Pinions ability? Because guess what? The Archon King's variant of that... Let's see here. Where do I want to put you? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So I actually want you in slot number 2. Is Reynald back? No, Reynald's not back. So I don't have a proper tank this time. That's not good. So unfortunately, you're going to have to go up front. Medley. Are you a new highwayman? Yeah, you must be a new highwayman. Because let's see here. Because Dismas is up here at the top. Boisette. No. Let's go with Boisette. No, we're going to put you right there. Actually, is that where I want you? Where? What are your abilities? 3 and 4, 3 and 4, 3 and 4. Or any of them. Okay, so right here should be fine for you. And I guess we'll go with... Let's see here. Point blank. Oh, you have point blank shot as well. Okay, never mind. Never mind. There we go. But yeah, the Archon King's variation of Blazing Pinions, you'll never fucking guess. Oh, great. Thanks. Bandages for the poisonous area. That's really fucking useful. And I was kind of saying this earlier, but I lost track. But one thing that I find kind of disappointing about the overall game with... Just the overall game with Darkest Dungeon here is that... Oh, hey, check it out. It's the poison level. Oh, hey, check it out. It's the other poison level. And I don't know. It's just kind of bothersome, because you have, like, this area does a lot of... There's a lot of guys trying to bleed you for ancient, horrible rituals. And the cove is Lovecraftian horrors crawling out of the sea. And the Weald is just fucking nasty sewers. And the Warrens is just fucking nasty forest area. But, like, the big gimmick for both of them is poison. So it's like, okay, cool, I guess. What have you got? Rune Scavenger. Damn, so you're good at the runes. Human, diurnal. Okay. Oh, that's pretty good. But yeah, the Archon King's variant of Blazing Pinions does not give you a turn to get your guys out of the way. It gives you an action. So like literally as soon as you move somebody out of the way, all the rest of them get hit for it. Which is... Like, fuck it, like... Just the most obnoxious fucking thing I've ever heard. I don't understand. Like, I know that there's this certain level that people just expect the odds to be stacked against you in XCOM, but like, fucking come on. There's a goddamn limit to that shit, and that just sounds like the most obnoxious fucking pain in the ass.
Corruption has soaked the soil. Sapping all good life from these groves.
Good start.
Let us burn out this evil.
Okay, we're off to a good start here. Touch the old tree, why not? Hey! And some anti-poison.
And the foolhardy alike.
Ah, crap. Nice, okay, sweet. And so, like, there was also the Berserker boss monster that they showed off in that. And it was like... Like, every time anybody did anything... It was like, okay, great, now the thing can do an AoE and fucking hit three of your guys at once. Every time they did anything at all.
A victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed. With misintent.
And it's just so fucking annoying. I don't know. Hey, guess what? Point blank shot, bitch. Oh, you also have this bleed ability. That's pretty good. Yeah, but you can only hit the two guys. Oh, point blank is so good. Can't believe how good point blank shot is. I kind of want to double down my damage on you right now. Sniper shot. Can you go ahead and shoot at her? Okay, that's pretty good. Can you go ahead and hit her?
Destroyed.
Well, kind of a waste of a crit there, but whatever. Like, honestly, I look at Alien Hunters, I read up on all of that, and I'm just like, wow, I don't fucking feel like playing at all. Oh my god, this synergizes so well. I can use Duelist Advance here to come up with a stab up front, and then his very next turn is he can do point blank shot. That's so good. Holy shit. That's the best.
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
That's great!
A trifling victory.
And he has this attack he can do from two, hook and slice. Oh my god, that's fucking great! I accidentally stumbled upon a really good fucking party composition here. Nice! Point blank shot, baby!
Executed with impunity.
Oh, that's so good. That's so fucking good. There you go. And let's see here. Sniper's mark, suppressing fire, sniper shot.
Press this advantage.
Oh, this is a good fucking party right here, baby. They didn't even get a chance.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Nothing of value. Okay. How unfortunate. Uh-oh, they got first go. Great. Awesome. Hook and slice? Hook and slice, baby. Oh my fucking god. Can I get a fucking turn over here? What the shit? There you go. Oh, that's so good. Oh, and it pushes him back too. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Fuck! God damn it! Can you stop dodging everything for like 5 seconds? Go ahead and double down on damage on him. No! No! Do not fucking... Oh, thank god. Wow, huh. Okay. Alright. What the fuck? Why are they getting so many turns? This, I think, is probably the most frustrating thing about the game.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Nice. Nice bit of damage in there. Please, for the love of God, just kill her. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Maintain the offensive.
One of our biggest problems is gone. Ha! Ha ha ha! The riposte! Oh, this is so good!
Confidence surges as the enemy
I was
crumbles.
Never have thought to put a frickin' highwayman up front.
Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
But this is so fucking good. Yeah, come on. Salvage an unburnt torch. Who wants to touch the dead animal? You know what, Boisette? Boss yet? You want to touch the dead animal. Nothing of use on the dead animal? Well, what a fucking surprise that is. Amazing. Oh, you can just turn him into an absolute damage monkey. Oh, that's so good. Well, touching the last few things worked out pretty well for you there, Buzz yet. Oh, shit. Brickens. Oh, but they're surprised! Oh, this is good. Just get that damage in there, baby. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so good. Heal him up a little bit. Critical heal. Oh, that's so good. It's all coming to Milhouse. You know, hey, you know who I want up here? I want you. Get up here, buddy. That's right. Get on in here. So we'll hit both of them? Yeah, I feel good about that. Oh, that didn't do shit. Never mind. Oh, but they're debuffed. That's good. Ha! Uh-oh. Ow. Shit. Wait, what am I talking about? That got him back in... What the fuck? They just got their turn. Oh, that's so good. go ahead and start working on him. Finish him off.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the good sharpened shit. Blade.
Heal him up a little bit. Oh, hi, Hrawl. Yes. That's really weird. I don't know why you're having buffering issues right now. Ha ha ha! Oh man, that's so good. Oh, that's good stuff. There we go. Okay, no, that's fine. And goodbye. Oh, that's so good.
This expedition at least promises success.
I hope it's gonna be successful.
The way is lit. The path is clear. Oh, yeah. We require only the strength to follow it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is Darkest Dungeon, and this game is absolute suffering. Like, uh-oh. I don't think I have another shovel. Fuck me. I don't have a shovel. Fuck. But
without
I need to do this.
Of iron, you must rely on flesh. An indefatigable purpose.
Yeah. You know what? Everyone go ahead and eat two bits of food. Keep this last one. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, you guys literally just ate half the food just, like, right now. How are you hungry? What the fuck? Okay, fine. Well, we have no more food left, so you better not get hungry again. Hey, resisted disease. Nice. Hope you're ready for this shit. It's a very difficult game, though, there, Hrawl. Oh, good. Oh, great. Awesome. Oh, of course that didn't do a lot of damage. Let's go ahead and pull you up. Are you fucking I'm starting to get really pissed off right now. Because those fucking things keep dodging everything, and it's irritating the shit out of me. Go ahead and start working on one of them, though. Oh, great! Even though they got fucking surprised, they're getting their actions anyway. That's fair. No, please don't pull my sniper up front. Roping swipe. Okay, yeah. Wow, you're tanking a lot of damage right now there, buddy. Don't worry, help is on the way. Yes! No, don't push him back. Oh, that could not have worked out better. God, they're making it darker. Hook and slice? Come on, baby. Hook and slice. Work just once. Oh, that's good shit. There we go. They remind you of which spitters there, Paige? These mushroom guys? Let's go ahead and heal up. What's his face here? I don't know. Yes. Please attack him. Ha! Oh, I love that. You can just turn him into a fucking DPS monkey. That's so good. Just bleed her out. Just bleed her out a little bit there. Damn it all. Oh, from Left 4 Dead. Yeah. I can see that. I can totally see that. With their grody, distended bellies. So, did you ever play... I don't know if you ever saw it, but, like, in Left 4 Dead 2, they randomly added a lady frickin', spitter or whatever. Oh, wait, no, that's the one you're talking about. Never mind. I was thinking of the boomers. You know what their heads do? Yeah! Riposte! Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so good. He's almost there. G- get him. I can't believe I never thought to do this.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Hang on, we're not done just yet. There's a treasure chest. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. Blightstone, huh? That's not too bad. That'll be useful on a plague doctor. Yeah, let's just go ahead and grab those real quick. And, well, I mean, we may as well head on over into this other room real quick. There might be some goodies along the way. Yeah, there were some goodies along the way. Aw, you gotta be kidding me with this. No. Actually, no, because that'll stress my guys out, so let's just get out of here.
Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought.
What do we get? Steady? Oh, that's pretty good. If HP... Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, that's pretty good, too.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that third final crowning thing.
Third one?
I could not.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about. We're talking about Tornaville here. Tornaville is actually a lady. She's an arbalist. Yeah, her pants are pretty good. Tornaville. Yes. No, they all do have names, and the names are randomized. Let's see. Medley. That's a pretty good name. Uh-oh. Raystalt, where'd you go? No, not Raystalt, my good freaking guy. Raystalt's debauchery has reached new heights. Whereabouts unknown. Tavern. Raystalt engaged in pleasures and recovered 65 stress. Hang on. Phantosmi has been inspired with holy worship and wishes to remain in prayer. Well, shit, where is he? Oh, if I check out the abbey, is he gonna still be there? Yeah, he's still just hanging out. So maybe I should not have turned random fucking events at town up to plentiful, because this is actually getting on my fucking nerves. God, I still have, like, no fucking crests at all. I got, like, nothing from that. Okay, well, you're not useful to me right now. I got money, though. Huh? Yeah, I remember Left 4 Dead. I never did play Left 4 Dead multiplayer. I probably played like two rounds of it and said, okay, that's neat, I guess, and then just stopped immediately. Oh, right, before I forget. Always see yes, finally, a leper.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
Okay, so let's put our stressed guys up top. Hang on, let's see here. Alright, so let's see here. What can I do at the tavern? Can I do any upgrades at the tavern? I can do a little upgrading at the tavern, because you'll only gamble, so there you go. And do I have another Vestal on standby? More importantly, does she have the good ability? Okay, yep, she has the main ability that I need her to have. Okay, in that case, I'll put you on in here. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright. It doesn't seem to be a whole lot else I can do right now. What about Reynald here? I could definitely stand get rid of fucking something here. Not allowed in the brothel. Like the slow draw, this ability right, this deal is gonna be a frickin' killer for you. 1500. God, that's expensive. That looks to be all I can really do right now. Dismas, can I unlock something for you real quick? Duelist advance. Point blank shot. This would cost me 2,000, but I kind of want to go ahead and do that. Okay, so it's actually... What all do I need here? I need Duelist's Advance and Point Blank Shot. Open Vein is also very useful. And Pistol Shot or Tracking Shot. Let's go ahead and give him Pistol Shot, so that way he can actually still do some fighting in case he gets hurt. Yeah, I feel good about that. I feel pretty... Well, actually, no, Tracking Shot's... Damage buff, that's better. Let's do that. I probably shouldn't be spending all this money. In fact, if there's a way to sell stuff... I'm pretty sure there is. But let's see here. Let's go ahead and give you this. Ba-da-ba! Disease resist. And let's go ahead and give this to you, too. And Dismas. Hyman. Crit chance. Plus 5 stress damage. What is this? Okay, that's not too bad. Not allowed to gamble, that's not too bad either. Gonna give that to you. And Leper guy. Weak grip. Oh, that's fucking terrible. Eldritch Hater, though, that's not too bad. Unholy stuff doesn't bother you so much. That's pretty okay. Sure. Oh, what are you talking about now? Arkham Horror? Arkham Horror, it sounds familiar. No, but, Crowbot, you are right. These random names are pretty good. Also, the characters get random color schemes. There's between four. There's the default, number 2, 3, and 4. I like leaving them where the way I got them. Corban, sound like? Yeah, Corban here. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I got another bounty hunter. I don't terribly need another bounty hunter, though. But I love his helmet. It's super good. It does kind of look like an owl face, I guess. Huh, not bad. Let's go ahead and give this to you for now, though, until I can get a better leper. Okay. What have you got? Chop, purge. What you really want is... Let's see, so you got withstand and solemnity. Intimidate. Where's your accuracy buff? Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, he doesn't seem to have it. Oh, sweet. Alan's gonna be at D&D on time tonight. Sweet. Good. There was a chance one of our D&D guys was gonna be late. Okay, let's get on out there. Okay, so what I really need is deeds and crests. Okay, that's not deeds and crests. Oh, but that would be pretty useful. Actually, you know what? Never mind, that's not that useful. Plus 1% crit chance? Uh-uh. That's garbage. That's nothing. You know what? This is not bad. This is not bad at all. But it's portraits. I don't need portraits. Deeds. Crusader. Protection. Minus crit chance, though. That's pretty good, actually. That's not bad. I don't mind minus 1 crit chance for that extra protection. So, okay. Let's go ahead and put you on up front. And... No, wait. Hang on, that's right. Dismas is gonna be up front. Who do I want in this third slot? Because I need... Where's that healer? I need you here in the back to heal. What are your other abilities? Mace in case you get up front. Dazzling Light, that's not too bad. Illumination, total nonsense. Don't need that. You, what have you got? Wicked Hack, Barbaric Yawp, Breakthrough, not bad. Adrenaline Rush, Call of Cthulhu. Yeah, we were gonna do a Call of Cthulhu game once with my group, but those plans fell through, like, really quick. Oh, yeah, I was gonna put you right here, duh. Okay, what do you got? That's pretty useful, okay. Okay, let's give it a go. Okay, so it's going to be a short one. Anti-venom and medicinal herbs, that's not bad. So let's go shovel, key. No. Full stack of torches, full stack of food. Okay. I'm not really playing very efficiently right now, though. I'm kind of blowing through my money pretty quick.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Yeah, I'm sure this is fine. Good start, good start.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh well, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. You know what? Let's go ahead. Ah, crud. Ah, nice. Go and keep the torch topped off. Okay, not too bad. Touch the fish carcass. Gosh darn it. Why did you touch that fish carcass? Oh yeah, that's right, because I told you to. Come on, grab the... Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Spare torch. Nice. Uh-oh. Ooh, I don't recognize you at all. Oh, I know what you do, though. Aw, oh, crud. That's probably not good. Look at that damage. Shocker. Oh, it's a stun. That's not good. What's your stun resistance? Go ahead and try to stun him real quick. And give us a little more light to work with. Okay. Try poisoning this guy. These guys. Okay, good. Oh, nice. Let's see here. Withstand solemnity. These are pretty good abilities. Purge. What does this do? It has some knockback. It clears corpses. Just... try to chop them down. That thing has a lot of protection on it. Guess what? Not enough, though. Not enough at all. Stress wave? Yeah. That's the stress dealer. That's kind of what I figured. What are you guys bleeding? Resistance. Okay, so none of these things bleed too well. So just go ahead and try to keep him from... Oh, nice. Right up front where he needs to be to get hit. Oh, great. Stun and debuff. And his turn just came up too, which is great. Awesome. Fantastic. Alright. Time to start the healing party. Let's just get that healing going. Alright, buddy, how would you like to chop this fool down? No? You want to miss like a fucking punk? Great. No, it's fine. No, it's great, though. Ah? Oh, okay. That's fun. You know what? Just double down the poison on him.
A singular strike.
Ah, yes, a crit of one. Amazing. Okay, that's pretty good.
The death by inches.
Oh, that's so good. So this... has more accuracy, but it does less damage, but he's pretty low on health. But it also does knockback, but I don't need him to be knocked back. So I don't know, just try and fucking hit some... Jeez Louise, dude. Jeez Louise. That was a lot of damage.
Ha! Death.
Ah!
Unforgiving.
Oh, that's good. Hey, some crests. Fucking sweet. No, you're right, Paige. The leper design is strong. I really want to do a cosplay of it, but it's so hard to find, like, costume armor. Because, like, all the armor that looks exactly like what I need it to look like is, like, legit metal and is really expensive. and I don't want to do that because money, though. Go ahead and try to chop that guy down.
Another abomination.
Sweet. Okay.
Cleansed from our land.
So I don't know what those things do. But guess what? Point blank shot. What's your bleed resistance? God, these things have amazing bleed resistance. Oh, these things have high fucking damage protection too. Whatever, just poison that guy in the back. Just poison him. Just get that going. See where it's slash? You mean a downward cut? Ugh. Alright, okay. Oh, is that guy a healer? No, it's a buff. Okay. Interesting. What the fuck? You just got your turn. You literally just got your fucking turn. You literally just got your fucking turn. Why are you getting another? Just double down. Just double down, baby. Oh my fucking god. Okay, sweet. That's exactly what I needed. A crit heal. Bendy plastic sheets. Huh? I don't know what you mean by that. There we go. No, don't hit him. Yeah, serves you right. What fucking weapon is that?
The weapon that cuts on its own.
I agree. I agree wholeheartedly. Buff? No, it's not a buff. It's he's protecting him. Ha! Suck on that! Can't be protected against riposte. So yeah, he's just gonna eat the damage that's done on him. Yes. The Hellion is such a good fucking design. That's fine. He'll just eat up all that damage, huh?
Confidence.
Yeah, he will. Yeah, he will. Ain't being guarded by shit now, buddy. It's just you and them. You're all alone.
Continually onslaught. Destroy them all.
No, the turns don't come from the buff. The turns are determined by the speed stat. But, like, I don't know. It's... Sometimes it feels like... Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Sometimes it feels like the speed is bullshit and lies because the enemies will just start randomly getting way more fucking turns. That's kind of my big issue with this game. Is that the way turn order is determined is really fucking inconsistent, and it feels really frustrating. Okay, everybody's hungry, everybody eat up a little bit, everybody just... can't staunch the flow. Ah, damn it.
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
That's fucking bad.
Not the rule.
Yeah, I know. Oh my fucking god, is there another trap? Why did everyone stop? Yeah, exactly, forward. Thank you.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Wonderflex plastic? Wonderflex plastic. Okay. I have never tried Wonderflex plastic. Also, what is Wonderflex plastic? Alright, well, let's just start off strong. Bam! Oh, that's a strong start. Ow. Fuck. Okay. Hey, guys, can you maybe lay off my healer for 5 seconds? Holy fucking shit. Alright, sweet. Now it's finally my turn. Like, all you need to do is hit him. Oh, that's such a cool move. You know what?
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh yeah, sculpt with it. I think I know what you're talking about. And I mean, like, if I was good at sculpting, I would totally do that and just make it myself and paint it. But I'm not good at that. Holy fuck. Oh my god, they're getting so many turns. This is ridiculous. What's their fucking speed? Speed of 6? This is fucking stupid. Because Dismas has a speed of 7. You should be getting more turns than them. Oh, yeah, no, to answer your question there, Crobot, yeah, characters permanently die. Like, if they die, they're dead. Okay, so that should take care of him. Get on in there, buddy. Please, for the love of God, keep him alive. Fucking damn it, dude, come on! So pathetic. Look at this! Look at this! Again, the Plague Doctor is outshining my melee guys. Oh my god, that's amazing!
Slowly.
Oh my god!
This is how a life is taken.
That is such a good fucking line.
A handsome reward.
Yes, a bunch of crests.
A task well performed.
Exactly what I need. And you. Eat a cup of food. You know, eat a cup of food. You know what? You'll take one more, and... You'll take one more. No, you? Touch this thing. Ha! A buff! Amazing! Amazing. Aw, oh, for goodness sake. Ah! Yes, they're surprised! Well, start off. Get in there. Get on in there. Get that poison going. Get that poison going. Come on, buddy. Just fucking hit this one goddamn thing. Are you kidding me? It has one fucking HP left. You gotta be fucking kidding me with that shit. Brine? Oh no. That's probably not good. Great. That's not good. Okay, just double down on that poison, buddy. Yeah, characters do. They permanently die. So if any of these characters get killed in this encounter, they're gone for good. It's just, that's it. There you go. This thing literally has one HP left. Please, just kill it.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Yep. Yeah, some pretty goofy shit can happen too. Like, you've already seen, like, a random thingamajig happened where one of my crusaders was like, excuse me, was like, dude, religion is the coolest. And he's like, you know what, I'm not gonna fucking do another quest. I'm just gonna hang out at the church. Fucking goddammit, man.
Another misfortune.
That's the fucking... worst possible thing. Oh, great. It gets better. It gets way fucking better. And they get first round. Great. Awesome. Fucking great.
Decimated.
Oh my god. That's pretty good. Alright, please, for the love of God, fucking hit something for once. Like, the lepers are really good, they're very strong units, but the problem is- oh, you can't even play grenade that one, can you? Oh my god, wow! The problem with the lepers, though, is they have complete, absolute garbage for accuracy. They cannot hit the broadside of a fucking barn. But when they actually hit the barn, they break the barn down.
Victory. But a victory, nonetheless.
I'm gonna go ahead and give you this amazing buff right now. What the fuck are you- why is everyone stopping? What the fuck do you mean they're hungry?
Packs full of steel.
Fuck!
And war. But nary a
God damn it!
To the plow.
This is the stupidest fucking- they literally just ate 2 rooms ago. They literally just got done eating. Set the stage for I can't heroism fucking believe this garbage.
Or cowardice.
I'm so pissed off now. Because a good run is suddenly turned bad. Because of absolute fucking trash. Yeah, you're right. I'm the worst dungeon mom. I didn't pack enough lunches.
The light. The promise of safety.
Oh, Christ. And his fucking damage buff is gone, too. Alright, well, come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Our tank needs the healing right now. Please. Please, for the love of... Okay, you know what? Just... Start up with that right now. Just go. Just get in there. Why do they get their fucking turns? They're surprised. Surprise is one of the most worthless fucking things in the entire game, because all it does is just gives you the first round. And they're getting extra fucking turns now on me.
Or expire.
Okay. Alright. Please, please, no. Nice. Okay, that's good. Oh my fucking god.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
No, no, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Resisted death blow, though. Okay, thank god. Yes, okay, there we go. Shit. You know what? Heal yourself up, because vessels are always useful. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, there we go. Okay, there we go. And see, now it's weird, because now I'm getting extra turns on top of them. Ah! Ha ha ha! Riposte is so good. Oh, thank god.
Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
No. Anything but that. Prone to stealing items. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking great. Awesome. Nothing good came of this. Absolutely nothing good came of this.
Their customs are curious.
What's this?
And their generosity is notoriously short-lived.
This is new. Oh, it's a random event. Nomad New Year. Impressive and all the more appealing. It takes notice of discount prices. So the trinkets are literally like on sale for 50 half off right now. Cool. Okay, so now Reynald is slightly better than he was. What trinket did I get? Got this thing. That's pretty useful. What do we got? Oh, that's pretty good. And this thing? That's also pretty good. I'm gonna grab that, actually. And where's Reynald at? Come here, buddy. You're gonna grab this, and you're gonna grab this. I mean, only a 4% chance for crit, but hey, you know, whatever. Virtue chance, fuck. Kleptomaniac. Damn. This is so irritating. This game is so fucking irritating. Like, it really is, to be honest. And I still have got, like, no fucking crests. Alright, let's see here. I can get another Vestal. Definitely cannot increase my roster right now. Is this arbalest better than my other arbalest? That's the big question. Crit is lower. There ought to be a way to compare, like, guys. Like, that's kind of my main thing. Let's see here. Minus one crit, plus one speed if below. Only one deal. So, okay, no, this one is not better than my current arbalest. This jester. Jesters are weird. They're not that useful, if you ask me. Finale. Pretty okay. Let's get everyone back on strength. Sort by class. How many Vestals do I have? 1, 2, 3. I don't really need another Vestal. So I'm actually gonna skip out on this time. And let's see here. Can I do anything at all? Upgrade wise? No. No. Wait. Okay, what is this? Training? Reduce cost of hero upgrading skills? Well, fuck. May as well grab that while we can. God, just... crests are just so hard to get my hands on right now. And everything takes crests. What about you? No. You. No. Just absolutely nothing I can do. Sort by activity. Okay. Really don't want to bring Dismas in. Well, actually, I could trade in a bunch of busts to get some crests. Because I've got a fuck ton of busts right now. So let's get some crests. And that should allow me to do something. That'll allow me to do some stuff. Reduce the cost. Because someone needs to get some stress healing. Let's see, are you... You will not gamble. You will only gamble, so I'll do that.
Strong drink, toss you in a here. Game of chance, and companionship.
Okay.
The rush of life.
Dismas. I think Dismas will only gamble. No, he's not allowed to gamble. It's the opposite. So let's go ahead and put you in here. And you're going to pray your problems away there, buddy. Oh, I missed it. What was the sick burn on the ocean? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, I gotcha. I gotcha. I need so much, and I have so little. Oh, well. Okay, crests? What is this? That's okay. Occultist? I only have the one occultist. Portraits? I don't need. Crests? I need more of. Portraits? Okay. This is kind of my other thing, is like trinkets, like even the really hard to get trinkets, like this one here, they typically don't have like too many good things about them. Like higher crit chance and higher speed for the leper. Okay, cool. Minus 10% virtue chance, minus 33% of healing received. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, let me just weaken my tank. Sure, that's a great fucking idea. Crests. Okay, this is the one we're gonna go with. Alright, so let's get Reynald on in here. Plunk. Who else? Where's Corborn? What have you got, Corborn? Finish him, hook and slice. Come hither, second. You're okay. How about you? 1, 2, 1, 2. 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4. Okay, so let's see here. What's the damage output? 6 to 12 versus 5 to 10. But that hook and slice ability is pretty good. Huh. Need to put you right here, though. And... actually, hang on. Restalt? Yes, actually, here's what we're going to do. Restalt. We're going to get right on in here. And we'll put... who are we going to put there? This Arbalest. We're going to burn through this Arbalest, probably, but whatever, I don't care. There we go. Sweet, okay. So, shovel, key... okay, yep. Alright. I don't know. I appreciate that they're trying to, like,
they
balance it.
They breathe quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Oh, I just realized. What's his name here? Restalt. Restalt. He doesn't have the, Duelist's Advance, though. That's okay. Yeah. I tried to pack enough lunches. Let's go ahead and start the south side. Disarm. Okay, sweet. Good job, Restalt. I just realized...
some reward for a task well performed.
I just realized how useful a Plague Doctor would be down here. Well, actually, not even that useful, come to think of it. But something with bleed damage would definitely be pretty good. Okay, so there's the Stress Dealer there in the back. Oh, great, there's another, like, kind of mini-stress damage guy there. Go ahead and slam you for a little damage there. Fuck, okay. Aw, double fuck. Aw, triple fuck, really? And it was just about to be her turn, too.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision.
Jeez Louise, man. Approaches.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
There we go. Vomit. Please don't puke on my guy. Man, look at that. You messed up his nice clean coat. You're gonna regret that. Alright, let's see here. Let's go ahead and heal you a little bit there. Fucking damn it. Oh well. At least you still get the buff. Holy shit. That's quite the long reach there, buddy, with that miniature cleaver.
Give them no quarter.
Got lucky with that attack, though. That's pretty good. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? Let's go ahead and try and stun you a little bit. Just a little bit of stunning there. Okay, that's pretty good. Alright, and we just stopped him from getting another attack in. That's pretty good. That's still pretty good. Anti-venom now. We don't have any anti-venom. Stunning blow. Bulwark of Faith. No. Yeah. Alright. What's your damage like? Alright, there we go.
A faint hope blossoms.
Give everyone some buffs. Oh god, it's your turn. Not really much else you can do. Fuck. Just keep our torch kind of like topped off a little bit. Oh my god, can someone who actually... wow!
Maintain the offensive.
And I got some deeds out of that.
Triumphant pride precipitates.
Oh man, everyone
fall.
Is just scouting just all over the place, just constantly. You touch this. Everything has already been eaten. Oh, okay. That's fine. Touch this box, though. Nothing? Okay, that's fine. Alright. Ah, surprised. Sweet. We get the first go. Automatically. Bam!
Executed.
Oh, that's so good. Alright. Just do your healing stuff. Okay. See your sniper shot. Pretty good. Pretty fucking good. Yes. Yes.
Destroy.
Look where it hurts. So I probably did not think this Arbalest through. Or you, for that matter. Never mind. That worked out just fine. that's pretty
good.
Seize
this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Let's get everyone back in order. Please tell me I don't need two shovels for this map.
These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
All these skulls are pretty ridiculous. No, don't touch the thing. Don't touch this corpse cart. What are you thinking? Great, you just caught the Black Plague, you idiot. Holy fuck! That is an immense debuff. You're going straight to the fucking, sanatorium as soon as we get back to town. That is the worst fucking disease I've ever seen. And it's all your fault. It's all your fault. I can't believe how much of that was just your fault. Ah, oh, cripes, they get first round. Munch. These things don't have a lot of health. What it is? It is all her fault. Quote of the stream. Great. You just caught the Black Plague, you idiot. You're right. You guys are right. I didn't even realize. No, you're right. That drum is a human face. That's what that is. All right, just get that thing out of here.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Well. Oh well. Buff them up. That's why they're getting so stressed out by it, because like he's drumming on the drum. And everyone's like, oh, that's pretty good drumming. That's a pretty good drum solo you got going on there. And then they walk up to, like,
horrors.
You know, to tip him.
And driven into the mud.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Touch the thing. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. That's not good. Shit, I just got you de-stressed from everything, Reynold. Fucking come on. Like, man up a little bit, man. Great, awesome, fantastic. Actually, you know what? This is perfect. This is exactly what I need. I'm gonna start you off with a little bit of damage on him and buff yourself. Some damage buff. Yep. You're gonna shoot that guy? Yes, that's a major problem, gone. And then you. You know what? You're gonna soften both of these guys up a little bit. And you. You're gonna start working on that. Whoa! That was a good hit. That was a good fucking hit right there. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Come on. Can I? What? No! Don't give them another turn. Fuck you. Resisted it though. Okay. Great. Bam. Yes! Oh, come on. That's probably gonna bleed. No? Okay, well, whatever, it's your turn. Bam! There we go. Actually, everyone's pretty okay on health. So, just pow! Oh, that's so good. Hit him! There you go. Ho.
This expedition at least promises success.
What is this? Move stone. Common. +20 to move skill chance. Minus one speed. Okay, well, that's not too bad of a trade-off. Okay, for now, we just gotta head back to the north side. Took care of the south side, now we gotta go north. Oh shit, I've got to change the party order back around. There we go. Just gotta get him in there. Come on, to the foot. Oh, I was in there clicking on the wrong room there. I can't believe that. She caught the Black Plague and then immediately just started slaughtering fools like it was nothing. Alright, no. Fuck. Now we're finally about to head back to the... Oh god, everyone's hungry. Okay, that's fine. That's fine, though. I think there's a way to sell trinkets that you're not using, but I don't remember how. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh, they got first turn. Oh, please don't get pulled. Oh, that's literally the exact last thing that I fucking needed right now. Was you in a spot where you can't even heal anything. Shoot her. No, don't rend for the old gods, please. And there's nothing you can do except move around. So move around. Jump up, and get... Oh my god. Point blank is such a good opener. Oh, it's so good. Give him a heal. I think he's earned it. Eldritch pull. No, fuck you! Are you fucking serious? Are you absolutely fucking serious? You know what? Here. Fuck you. Get out of my face. No. You can rend for the old gods all you want, but have you heard of my friend, Jesus? Should try rending for one of these newer gods, the ones that actually like you. Okay, there's nothing you can do there, so move on back. Alright. You know what? Stun him. Please stun. Please. No! No! Damn it! Not really anything else you can do except shoot him. Okay, fine. It's okay, it's fine. There we go. Oh, thank god.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Touch that thing. I feel good about it. Oh, yeah, that's good. Okay, in fact, that's so good that you are gonna eat every extra bit of food we just picked up. You're welcome. No, don't do that. Friggin' A. Shush. You fucking... What? Huh?
Watch your step.
Yeah. How much more of this frickin' dungeon do I have? Great. Awesome. Fantastic. Please tell me they don't get first turn. They don't get first turn. Great.
Another one falls.
I love point blank so much. It's so good.
Be gone, fiend.
Come on, all you gotta do. No, they gotta turn in. Fuck. Oh, thank god. Oh. Well, he resisted something. Come on, baby.
Back to the
nice. Nice. Yeah, ew indeed.
Remind yourself
Paige.
That overconfidence
like
is
literally
a slow
giant
and
maggots.
Insidious killer.
This pack has already been looted. Man, Ristalt is
gold,
fucking doing it.
And baubles, paid for in blood.
And look at this, he's barely even stressed out by anything. The man is a machine. How am I doing on crests? Four fucking crests and two deeds? And I'm barely getting jack fucking shit for this. Oh, fucking stellar, baby. Okay, alright. So we gotta focus now. We gotta really pick our fight. I really want to get rid of that thing as quick as possible. Salus Accusation. And soften up both of these guys right here. And you can go ahead and judgment on this guy. Alright, good. All right, now they're getting their turns in. Okay, that's not too bad. Munch. Number crunch. Number munch. I don't know. Fucking, come on. Holy shit, that's bad. That's really bad. What's her HP at? 3? Literally when her turn comes up, she will reach death's door thanks to the blight. So that's not good. Oh well, there's one problem solved. Munch. My dudes are just getting fucking eaten on. Oh! Yo! Fucking doing it, man. Ha! Her turn didn't even come up.
Success.
And we just won! Ha!
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Fucking amazing. And she didn't even have to reach death's door.
Fade. Their confidence is shaken.
Okay, something good. Nymphomania? 20% extra stress healing at the brothel. That's amazing.
A modest
offering. What do we got?
From those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity.
Oh shit, this is pretty good. Bumper crop. Oh, okay, sweet. So temporarily, stuff is just way less expensive. Provisions and all what have you. That's cool. Oh, what have I got? Okay, I got a lot more crests and a lot more deeds. Oh, before I forget though, stagecoach. Another highwayman. I've yet to get like really diversified in my classes of dudes. Oh, this is cool. I got a little farmers with the extra supplies that they've got. That's cool. I like that. That's cute. Okay, so let's see here. Let's get everyone sorted by stress. Okay, a little extra gold. Doesn't hurt. That's not that useful. Yeah, so you gotta sell. Okay. Okay. This thing? I don't really need it. But I'll keep this highwayman belt. For my extra highwayman. In fact, where's Restalt at? Because Restalt's going back on in, and I think he earned himself a belt. What do you think? Yeah. He earned himself a fancy new belt. Oh, you know what, though? Where is it? Nymphomant? That's not useful, because Reynalt is, he will only pray at town. Shit. But hang on, where's Boist? You gotta get that Black Plague removed. That's absolutely what's gotta happen, like, right now. I don't feel so good? No! Of course you don't feel so good. Okay, patient cells, increase number of... Okay. I can go ahead and see that's 6, 12, 3, 10, that's 16. Okay, I can go ahead and upgrade this, and this.
The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.
Yes, okay, perfect. So that gives me some options there. Now I got a bunch of extra money. Oh, never mind. All right, that's fine. Stress healing, though. Stress healing needs to happen. Yeah. There you go. There you go. No, that's fine. Reynald, go ahead and do your prayer. Do your thing. And Medley, you're pretty stressed out, too. Okay, so yep. I think that's all I'm gonna spend on that for now. Okay, so I think we're good for one more go. What do you think? And Medley, yeah, you're coming right back on in here, buddy. Vestal? Oh, this is pretty good. Huh, this is interesting. You can make the Vestal do less damage and less stun and lower her speed, but she does 30% extra healing. That's pretty interesting. Let's see here. Blight Amulet. That's not bad. Oh, that's fucking useful as hell. But I still have not gotten Antiquarian. I don't even know what that is. And what do we got here? The Fortunate Amulet. Oh, that's nothing but benefits. We're going for that. That's what we're going for. And let's see here. What about you, Phantasmi? Hang on, can I get... Where are you, Raynal? Can I get your trinkets off of you real quick? Yes, I can. I can yank these off of you real quick. And... Phantasmi? I can give them to Phantasmi here. Absolutely. Perfect. Perfect! And, let's see, who do I want in the third slot? Oh, you know what? This is who I want in the third slot, obviously. And in the back... Where are my healers? Ooh, okay. Yep. Cruel, you're coming in. Ha! It's good cop, bad cop again. Where do you see that? Pippery? Huh? Where? Whose name is Pippery? Was it in here? Oh yeah, Pippery. That's alright. You know, I really love the Jester's design, but there's just so, little that you can do with them. Their abilities are all so weird. They're all over the place. I don't know. Anyways, yep. Let's just do this, and we'll just see how it goes. Okay, so this is going to be a long one, so I'm going to bring two shovels. And these are... Oh my god! These things are fucking free! Oh! All of these things are fucking free. I may as well bring a full stack of keys then. And a full stack of shovels. Let's see here. Can I control click? No. Can I shift click? No. You know what? Two stacks of food. Just all the food you can give me. And all the fucking torches too. I'll spend them like candy. Just stack up on these. No, I'm not gonna use up all that. Just stack up on this. Ha! This is great. This is great. Ha! All right, this is fantastic. No, I'm gonna keep that. No. Okay. This is fucking good right here. Oh, the only thing is okay, now that I know that that's not gonna cost me a bunch of money, I can spend a little money. Where's Ristalt? Get him on in here and I can unlock Duelist Advance for him. And yeah, okay. So what can I get rid of for that? Grape shot or pistol shot? Yeah, when it said that, I didn't realize it meant everything was going to be absolutely free. I just thought everything was going to be at a discount. Okay, let's just take everything off real quick. So I know that I want Duelist Advance. I know I want point blank shot. And tracking shot is pretty useful. And you know what? Let's go with Grape Shot, too. Okay, yeah. Okay, fucking great. I'm gonna have to re-click everything, but whatever, that's fine. I can just carry in 6 keys. That's more than I'll ever need. Amazing. 2 full stacks of food, all the torches that I'll ever need. Just so good. So good. I mean, I don't know if I like that. I mean, I may as well. Whatever. I'll just spin the torches like candy. That's what I'll do. This is so good. This is the best it's ever been. It's amazing. Now watch it go horribly, horribly wrong, right?
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
Alright, this is interesting. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I'll go right here first, and can you see my mouse on screen? No, it looks like you can't. Oh, alright. So what I'm thinking is I'll go to the right first, go down to this room, down and like circle around in this square. Yeah. Alright. Enough talk, let's go.
Finding the stuff is only
all right,
the first
not bad.
Test.
Not bad. Ah,
be carried home.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. And she resisted the bleeding too. Fucking great, man. Ha. That's the spirit there, girlie. What's your name? What is your name? Mirren. That's the spirit, Mirren. Okay, now we head south. Oh yeah, check this out. I feel good about touching that thing. Uh-oh. Okay, that's not too bad. An ambush. Uh-oh, we accidentally ended up ambushing the ambush. How unfortunate. Yeah, somehow I kind of knew that was going to happen. Oh well.
Press this
ha! Ha 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 ha! Nice. Nice.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh, this is good. This is great.
Another one falls.
Ah, ha, ha, ha. This is great. And there's a couple deep crests in there, which I always need more of. Hey, guess what? A couple torches, because fuck it. I've got, let's see here, 16, 20. I had 20 torches? No. 3 times 8? 24, actually. Yeah, 24 torches. Oh, shit, it's my turn. Let's go ahead and start off with a little damage on you and get that buff in there. Ow! Okay. Somehow I imagine they're not gonna get poisoned though. Oh, that guy did. Vomit. I love that vomit isn't poisonous so much as it is just stress inducing. Okay. Time to start the healing party. Go ahead and soften these guys up. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's pretty fucking good. I didn't even realize that vomit had a chance to do. What's it? Okay, that guy's blighted. So he'll just die instantly next turn. Amazing. Alright. Well, fucking, come on. Can Raistalt please get his fucking turn? Shit.
Continually
oh, good sport. Shit. Good shit right there.
Destroy them all.
Good fucking shit. Alright, finally. Damn.
Confidence
there we go.
The enemy crumbles.
Yeah, I still can't get over that. I fucking ambushed the ambush. Resisted disease again.
As the fiend falls,
there you go, there you go.
Faint hope blossoms.
You know what, Phantosme? I feel good about you touching this altar. And it gave you a buff. Holy fucking shit. Until we camp, too. Oh, that's so good. Alright, there's just some empty rooms down this way, so guess what? Guess where we're going. Guess where we're going first. Guess where we're going first. And we get first round again. Oh, this is the best. This is simply the best. What's their bleed resistance? Why is their bleed resistance so good? Not yours, though.
Precision and power.
Fucking great, baby. We are off to such a strong damn start. This is unbelievable. Let's go ahead and just get some healing in there while we've got the turns. Ha! He's gonna instantly die on his turn. That's amazing.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Yes. Okay. Really? He's getting another turn already? See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, even though his speed... Oh, wait. He's got really high speed. Because it's like... Here's the way it works. The rounds are actually being counted up here, but like... I don't know. It's just really fucking irritating.
The ground quakes.
Good damn. I mean, good shit. Bleedstone.
A trifling victory.
Okay, hang on. What's a victory? What have you got equipped? Blight skill and disease resistance. But that disease resistance is really what's selling you. And blight, I feel, is really useful too. You don't have a bleed ability on you, so we'll just keep that for now. Touch it. Touch this pile of bones.
Packs.
I'm sure only good thing.
Low on supplies.
I don't have enough room to carry all of this. No, if I discard that, it'll not be that useful.
As the light gains purchase, spirits
are lifted.
Let's
just get rid of that, and there we go.
And purpose is made clear.
So the problem here is that I have too many damn resources, and I don't have enough room in my inventory for- Actually, you know what would be a good idea? I'll just slap this on you and free up a space in the inventory. No, don't do that. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, come on, give me some good stuff. Empty? Okay, that's better than a trap. Hey, literally, he just said that. Amazing. Everyone's hungry? That's fine. Don't worry, everybody. Eat to your heart's content. I brought plenty of food. Let's go ahead and use up some of these torches.
The light, the promise of safety.
All right. Yes, there we go. Yeah, you should feel good about that. You did a good job. All right, now you're going to be the one to touch the dartboard. I do not need all this extra food. That's ridiculous. Let's come around this way. Ironically, there's too much damn treasure. Yes! Disarmed it again. Oh, so good. Alright, now we go this away. Oh, everyone's hungry again? Ha! That's fine. Because I brought plenty of food. Because it was all free. All of it. Nothing useful here. I know, I have too much food! Incredible, right? How is that even possible? Yeah, I feel good about touching this corpse pile. I don't know about you. What do you think? Now I have full food again! This is amazing! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh great, he just caught a disease. What did you get? I'll find out in a second here. Alright. What'd you catch there, buddy? -25 virtue chance. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh well. Go ahead and try and poison these guys up a little bit. Hey, not bad. Alright, let's go ahead. Pow! Get that damage buff in there, baby. Fallen chain. Please do not. No! No! Oh well, it's fine. Oh shit, that was a good fucking heal right there, baby. Soften him up! Soften him up! Please do not disease my other guys. Yes, he resisted the disease. Oh, thank God. Yeah, but he can't resist being stressed out by a drummer. Hey, can you not? Can you, like, chill out for 2 seconds there, buddy? There we go. Fucking damage. He's only got 2 HP left. Oh! That was so good. Go ahead and heal her a little bit. So I probably don't need to worry about him. Please do not disease him even more. And the scurvy? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? That's fucking ridiculous. Battlefield medicine. No, nothing. Okay, that's fine.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay. You touch this altar. I feel good about that. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Ah, it's amazing! Let's go and switch you around. And let's see here, scouting. That buff lasts until we camp, though. Let's start with this room to the north. Yes, the pig's puke robbed him of vitamin C. That's what happened. Contains stashed heirlooms.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Ah, crap! I missed the trap there. Oh, well. She managed to dodge it, apparently. Holy crap, I've got so much food. How did this happen again? You know what, here. There you go. Yeah, now you're not so bad, are you? Now you're not feeling so bad. And there's nothing in this room, but I already knew that. Nope, it's fine. Ironically, I might not have enough torches. Just in the long run here. Oh, these damage buffs are so fucking good. These buffs are so fucking good. And fight. Here we go. Yes! We get first round, baby. Bam.
Be gone, fiend.
Kerblam. Bam-a-lam. Thank you, ma'am. What's your bleed resistance? What's your bleed resistance? Your bleed resistance is you can't resist bleeding. You just can't resist the taste of bleeding your own blood. I don't know what I'm going for here.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
There we go. Yeah, the only thing is bleed does less damage over time. Wouldn't it just be the worst if he caught like a third fucking disease right here and now? And he's getting a second turn? What the fuck? See, this is what I was talking about, how it's really fucking inconsistent with, like, how turn order works. Please just fucking kill him. Okay, there we go. You know, I'll go ahead and burn that torch.
Can be felled.
Grab that.
They can be beaten.
Okay, sweet. Oh, yeah, hang on. And... no. Back into default order, please. Thank you. How would you like to read this cool scroll? Well-rendered map of old worlds. Okay, great. That's not useful at all. Okay, back up we go. Back to the north again. Uh-oh. Back to the north again. We messed up. Back to... it's probably not too many kids these days that would even get that reference if they were watching this. Let's go ahead and burn this torch up.
The way is lit. The path is
stashed
clear.
Heirlooms. Hell yeah. Can I grab it? No,
only the
I don't have enough room.
To follow it.
What can I get rid of? What's the money value on that? Not a lot. That's way better, though. Way more of that. Okay, you know what I'm not using? I'm not using this anti-venom, so let's grab that instead. Ah, crap, I forgot about the trap.
Curious is the trap maker's art.
Oh well, that's fine. Come on, let's go. Unwitnessed by his uh-oh, eyes. Resolve tested. Yes! So this is, Roland Crow, if you haven't seen Darkest Dungeon before, when they reach 100 out of 100 stress, they get a resolve test. What's this? And I just got, and like either something really good or something really bad will happen. I'm trying to figure out where it is, what it is. It's temporary. And it lasts for the rest of the quest. Vigorous. What does it do, though? Where is it? Hmm. I guess it doesn't show up on your deal there. Oh, that is so lucky. That's the luckiest it's ever been. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna light up this torch, and you're gonna drink one of these, and you're gonna drink one of these. You know what? Everybody's gonna drink one of these damn holy waters. And just get buffed. Yeah. Oh, even better. Even better than before. We can just poison them a little bit. Okay, just poison one of them, that's fine. No. We're gonna heal her up a little bit there. Just get that damage in there on him. Just get it in there. Okay, actually, you know what? We're gonna start off by softening this guy up real good. Oh my god, please don't catch a third disease. Okay, thank god. Thank god. Because that would just be too much. Aw, oh, shit. What's his name? Fuck, what's his name? Please don't get diseased. Oh my god! Why are they getting so many fucking turns? God, this is so irritating. Okay, what does lethargy do? Minus 4 speed. Fucking great. Awesome. That's exactly what I fucking need. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh my fucking god, why are they getting so many goddamn turns now? Stunned for 2 fucking turns in a row, are you serious?
Eradicated.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'll fucking say he was pretty goddamn good and well eradicated right there. Holy shit. To stop the disease maker. Stop the disease from happening right now. So I can now ignore you completely and go after the other guy. You're getting pretty close to stressed out there. No one may kill. Oh, she just fucking self-healed on herself. By just the power of her vigor. That's amazing.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
So I'm done with these, so I'll grab some more crests.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Nice. Okay. So now that there's only 3 rooms left, let's say we go ahead and use up this campfire real quick. And I'll use up some of this food that I have.
Together, furtive
there we go.
Vulnerable.
There we go.
Rats
I can spend some of this to stress heal. Okay, do you have some stress heal? Yeah, you do. There you go. I still have 8 time. Stand tall. Companion reduces stress. What do you have? Wound care. Leeches. Removes blight and targets disease. Ha! That just cured two of his fucking diseases! That's the best! Gallows humor. It's pretty good. Okay, but we'll go ahead and spend the rest of the time on resting. Oh, looks bad, but there's nothing to fear here. Our resolve is strong. We've used our last long. It's the state of things.
The darkness holds much worse.
Fuck
than
me. And boogeymen. God damn it. Oh, double god damn it. And they are getting first round. I fucking hate camping so fucking much. I hate camping so fucking much. Camping is such bullshit, you guys. Because this happens every fucking time, and it's ridiculous. It completely defeats the fucking purpose. Oh, well, just change around. Oh, great. She's gonna be knocked back and stunned, right? Fuck me. God damn it!
Executed with impunity.
There we go. That's what we need. Oh my god. Watch her get stunned two turns in a row. Oh, thank Christ. Thank God.
Decimated.
Oh, that's pretty good. Kill him. I'm pretty sure he's just gonna die. Just get some in there. Just get some medicine
slowly,
in there.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Well, that was fucking ridiculous. Look at this. Two fucking stress. Two. After the whole adventure, he's only got two fucking stress. Raistalt is the most resilient fucking guy I've ever had. This is ridiculous. The thing that kills me about ambushes, though, is that I still don't know what the fuck causes them. No, we're not done yet. There's still two more rooms, my friend. Oh, and there's still treasure to be had. Yeah, I feel good about touching that bit of skin. Okay, so there's nothing in that room, so it's not even worth checking out. So let's back it up. Let's back it up. Uh-oh. Back to the north again. Oh, good God. Where are my torches?
The match is struck.
Yeah?
A blazing star is born.
Oh, no. You're blighted. What will you ever do? Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's right. I tossed away the anti-venom. Cripes! Forgot about that trap.
Watch your step.
Yeah. Oh, well, at least she resisted bleeding. Guess what, though? Bunch of fucking food. No, I'm trying not to move is what I'm trying to get. There we go. Yeah, no, it's fine. Okay, final room, final fight. Let's do this. Do we have any kind of buffs on us? No, but we got a bunch of food. No, you're not gonna eat anymore. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Yes, and we got first round, baby. Okay. Just get that damage in there on you. Just get that damage in there on you. Ha! This is so good. Vigorous is the best. Just get that damage in there on you, come on. Yes. Round. Okay, I can now completely ignore that guy. Soften you up a little. No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
fatality clarified in a single strike.
Ha! Ha ha, suck on that, you disease-spewing shitwad. Oh, fuck. Damn. Alright. Guess what, though? Bleed him out. Bleed him out. Yeah, okay, complete chance. Well, then that's really dumb. I don't know why, like, there is even a choice to not spend your rest points after that. And because it's a completely random chance, like, then it's like, it's a completely random chance to not only completely negate the fucking point of having it, but also to make you in a worse situation than you started out. It's fucking dumb. I'm gonna go and get rid of you. There we go. I don't know. I just don't understand, because it's in my mind, I feel like it completely defeats the fucking point of even having it. Let's go and stun him. Just buy someone else a chance to get that turn in there. Okay, because I know he's not gonna kill him in one go. It's just not gonna happen. There we go. Oh, thank God.
English horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Shit, I forgot to use a key. Damn it. Oh well. Any supplies you don't use get sold back for extra money.
Impossible.
Money, 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 money. I'm not gonna count up all these heirlooms. Come on, something good. Come on, something good. Yes! Yes! Oh, that's so good. Warren's tactician. Not bad. Oh, alright.
Behold, righteousness.
Call a crusade. What is this?
In the morning sun.
What is this? Oh shit! Like two fucking crusaders just for free? Alright, that sounds pretty good actually. Who do I want to get rid of? No, it's not for. Yeah, you're right. Bunch of free money. Look at how much fucking money I have now because of that. Because I turned in five fucking keys. Dismas went on a little quest. So okay, what do we got here? Sauvigny. Okay, so Smite, Stunning Blow, Bulwark of Faith. Okay, pretty okay. Syacet. They're the same in almost every way. Ruins Explorer. Intense craving for alcohol, huh? Oh, but this guy has more stuff going on. 1% extra on crit chance, that's okay. Plus 20% scouting chance in Cove. Not allowed to visit the brothel. Intense craving of alcohol. I think I'll go ahead and grab this guy.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior.
Cured of the Black Plague. Okay, that's good. Covered. Where's Dismas at? Where's Dismas? What happened to Dismas? Dismas is still missing after visiting the Abbey. Okay. That's not suspicious at all. Oh! I finally got this new class guy. I'll leave him in the outfit that he came in. Oh, wow, what? That's one, and that's two. There's, like, very little difference there. I finally got one of the new class guys. Oh, that's so good. I'm so happy about this. Oh, my God, does he really just have all these abilities? What the fuck? He's an abomination. Let's see here. Transform. Okay. Manacles. Beast Bile. Absolution. Rake. Does he seriously just get all of these abilities instead of having to only have four? Okay, well, I'm gonna ditch this fucker. Because.
Suffer not the lame horse, nor the broken man.
I've got to see what this guy's capable of. But let's worry about stress release first. Darcy, I know. It's pretty ridiculous. What's your problem? You only... Yeah, only drink. You're a drunk. That's your problem. That's fine. Is there any stuff I can do before I really get into it? Oh my god. I need some deeds. So I'll go ahead and save my upgrade materials for now. But since I've got a bunch of money... Huh? This is pretty good, actually. I kind of want that. I probably should not have spent that much fucking money. But it's a really good trinket. Undo that, and you go ahead and cure that. Okay, nice and cheap, so not bad. And Phantosmi. There you go. I may have just given up that huge advantage that all that extra money got me, but look at this. Look at this moon cloak. It's so good. If torches... Oh, I just realized it's not that good. How much can I get back for it? Not nearly as much. Oh, that's not good. Oh, well. I can go ahead and add this to you. Fucking sweet. Accuracy. Because your base accuracy on your weapon... Where is it? Well, anyways, long story short, I want to see what the abomination is fucking good for. What is this? No. Wow, that's pretty good. Warrior camp. And this is just a short one, so okay, let's just... actually, you know what? Yeah, you're good to keep going. Fucking, alright. And, Darcy, where do you want to be? 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3... 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So, slot number 2 is where you fucking want to be, right there. Hello? Oh, those affix- oh no. He does not play well with healers. Oh no. That's, I can't bring a fucking healer in. So that's the downside, is it? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Say set? No. Pistol shot. Yeah, I noticed that. I will not serve with this creature. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so yeah, you're coming in, and then... What about you? You're coming in. Okay. Alright, so it's a short adventure, so one shovel, one key, one stack of food. You know what, I'm gonna save on money and go, like, just 8 food. And one stack of torches. But we gotta make this quick. I don't have a lot of time here, actually. Actually, I really do not have a lot of time. I gotta hurry up if I'm gonna make D&D on time. To prosecute, hopefully it's not too long of a trek. It's fucking amazing. Okay. Squalid homes. Go north. Great. Awesome. Already used up my shovel. That's great. Awesome. Hope I don't need another one. There's a good fucking color combination on this team, though. And fucking damn, just Raystalt just... fucking owning house. Okay, nothing here, so let's go south real quick. I mean, just look at him fucking go. This is his third damn quest in a row, and he's still going strong. I'm so proud of Raystalt. Fucking hero of the stream, baby. Right here. Oh, nothing, okay. Sweet, good. That's exactly what I want. Everybody's hungry already? Are you fucking kidding me? Of course, the one time. The spirits command me to do this. Of course they do, asshole. The one time I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna save money by not buying too much food. No fight? Okay. Scouting? Come on. Come on, let's get a fight in there. Okay, sweet, a fight's coming in. Making ends meet, baby. Get that torch. Light that torch, and I'll take that extra money. Hell yeah, baby. Alright, let's get a fight in here. Oh, great. I'm going to need that sniper to go in. Okay, so what do you do? What do you do? What do you do? Transform? Oh, I see. So you have your four basic abilities. But you turn into a werewolf, but it stresses everybody else out. Okay, but what's the damage like? Oh! Interesting. And he buffs himself on that, too. Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of that diseased maker. Fucking come on! You know what? There you go. There you go. Yeah, okay, vomit on the werewolf. I'm sure that'll work out. He's not even like a proper werewolf. He's got fucking... Need to go ahead and get rid of that guy. Really with this? Really with this? Fucking vomiting on the werewolf again? Hey, he resisted it. Well, it's his turn now. Let's see, a rake, rage, slam. Okay, what does this do?
As the fiend falls,
okay.
A faint hope blossoms.
If I had more time, I would actually take the time to read what this guy does. Debuff. Please get rid of the pig, little piggy. Okay, sweet.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Okay, so
English horrors brought low and driven into the
let's
mud.
Not do that too many more times, if we can help it. Aw, shoot, I forgot to take this bleedstone off of him, off of Raystalt. I'll remember to do that later. I gotta hurry and get this done. Hey, dodge the trap. Nice, sweet, good, because I'm not paying any fucking attention right now. It's gonna get a little bit of torchlight in there. Come on. Okay, alright, that's fine. No! Fuck! That's literally the last thing I need right now! To have to spend turns moving idiots around. And he just got fucking diseased. God damn it, man. The disease is the bigger problem. Accusation. This expedition is doomed. Okay. Come hither. Hook and slice. Bleed him out a little bit there. Okay, that's pretty good. Absolution. Not really a whole lot you can do, so just start moving around, I guess. Move you here. Okay, great. Awesome. Can I please get my fucking turn? Holy shit. Too bad I don't have a fucking healer. So I take it back. This, abomination, class, not that fucking cool. God, already his resolve is broken. Fucking amazing.
At any cost.
Fucking awful. This class kinda sucks. Okay, manacles. Solution. Beast vial. Let's try it out. He temporarily goes a little bit werewolf to puke guys for damage. That's interesting. Come hither, madman. Damn it all! I had distracted it from my attack. Oh, I see. That's his selfishness coming through. Butcher's cut. You know what, Darcy? I hope you get cut down, because you're not actually that fucking useful. Holy shit, this is bad. Alright, one problem gone.
No quarter.
Trying, man, I'm trying. There we go. Another problem gone. I'm gonna have to switch around here. Get you there. Alright. Twice the manpower, twice the pay. Now he's just getting on everyone's fucking nerves. Oh wow. So he relieves 8 stress and 4 HP. Good god.
The end approaches.
Yo, can I get my fucking turn in here? What the shit, man? Okay, that's pretty good.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them. all.
You know what? Just get rid of this guy.
Their formation
ha!
Is broken.
That's not bad. It's not bad at all. Okay. Darcy, since you're so selfish, there you go. There's
wealth
some treasure.
Beyond measure.
Good job. You did it. Thank
awarded
you.
To
going.
The brave and the fool
we're going now.
Alike.
Away we go. Aw, oh, fucking damn it. Whatever, it's fine. Come on, Raistalt. Aw, oh, sweet. Another shovel, just in case. Let's light up another torch. Okay. Please don't be another fight. Please don't be another fight. Please don't be another fight. Fuck, there's another fight. I really don't have time for this. What's your HP like? Okay. Yes! Good start. You should feel good about that. Drums of debilitation. Okay, come on. Somebody get a turn. Somebody please get a turn. Great! Fucking great! Another goddamn disease. God, if only we had a fucking healer. This sucks. This really sucks. Like, I'm really tempted to just completely ditch Darcy as soon as we get back to town, because this is bullshit. Oh my fucking god. Alright, come on, Darcy, it's your turn. Destined for greater things. No, my friend, you're gonna get fucking fired is what you're gonna get. Okay, well, I need some abilities that can fucking do something. Rage. Okay, yo, that's fucking damage. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, let's go ahead and start working on that guy. Because everyone's resolve is about to get tested. This is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, that's okay. That's all right damage. But the difference is, like, I could just use a man-at-arms who would have better abilities and not get pissy about fucking Vestals coming in with us to do the healing. So, all in all, I'm not impressed with the Abomination class. Like, it's pretty neat of a concept, but I don't care. Okay, come on now. Shut up. Come on. There we go. And he heals up when he switches back. That's interesting.
So too will resistance.
Alright, well, since you're already doomed, you may as well touch this. Okay, cool. Whatever. South we go. We're almost there, though. We're almost there. Okay, you know what? Here. I need to keep Raistalt alive, like, really bad. Stashed heirlooms.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
No. Fucking shut up, Darcy. God damn it. Fuck. That's not good.
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
Well, resolve test coming up. Come on, Mackle. Fearful. Great. Awesome. Fantastic. Curse this place. I agree. Curse this place. Alright, come on. Just one more room. Oh, come on. Man. Attacking out of turn. Fuck. Come on, Raistalt. Come on, Raistalt. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Fucking amazing. Well, you may as well transform there, buddy. Shit, she's about to get tested as well. Well, there we go. One problem down. No, please, don't fucking puke on him. God fucking damn it! Son of... Great, everyone's coming home with a fucking disease now. Everybody gets a disease. And another resolve test. Let me guess. Something bad. Because of fucking course it's something bad.
One can sometimes find clarity in
God.
Madness.
Fucking damn it.
But only rarely.
This is the most irritating fucking bullshit I've ever had to deal with. Oh my fucking god, you better not skip your goddamn turn. Are you fucking kidding me, you stupid, useless piece of shit? 85% chance to fucking hit, are you fucking serious? No, come on, we're almost done. Oh my fucking god, can I please get a goddamn turn in here? Would you quit saying stressful shit for like 2 seconds there, buddy? Jesus Christ, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, and of course he's getting another turn in there. Well, you know what? You may have acted out of turn and not listened to what I was saying, but whatever. That's perfectly fine. Because at least you actually got rid of the problem. Strange.
Another one falls.
Look at that. I'm not even touching the mouse, and things are just going on. For crying out loud! Are you fucking kidding me? For the love of God, please finish this thing off.
A trifling victory.
Whatever.
But a victory nonetheless.
Jeez Louise. Okay, just one more. Just one more room. That's all we gotta do, guys.
The light. The promise of safety.
Okay. Alright, well at least we're getting first round. Alright.
Be gone.
One problem down. Okay. Are you fucking kidding? 85% chance to fucking hit. He just skipped his turn. Okay, well that actually worked out for something. Also, by the way, you notice that their stress is still building up. If they hit 200 stress, they just have a heart attack and die. And at this rate, I would not be too mad if that fucking happened to Darcy here. Well, I mean, there's nothing for it. He can't even attack unless he transforms right now. There we go. There's some shit. There's some... You better not skip your fucking... You son of a bitch!
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
You know what, Darcy? You're fucking fired, you asshole. You are fucking fired. As soon as we get back to town, you are getting dunked like the trash that you are. No, we're done here.
The twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible.
Literally. Every single character failed the resolve test and got a disease. Oh, well, he got a good ability out of this. Ruminator, Cove Explorer, Zero. Dud Hitter, fucking worthless, robust. Fucking amazing. Absolutely fucking amazing. Can you see this on the screen? I'm gonna look and see if this shows up on screen, because I don't know if it is. Because guess what just fucking happened? The game fucking crashed. Again. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to end that, then. Actually, you know what? No, it's not a good place to end that. Fix your fucking game. All this fucking time in frickin'... Well, what is it? Early access? All this fucking time in early access, the game fucking comes out, and it's still fucking crashing on ending quests. Still! After all this fucking time, are you kidding me? Fix your fucking game. That's all I have to say about it. Just fix your fucking game. Really don't like ending on such a shitty note like that, but whatever. Nothing for it. That's just kind of this game in general, is that I didn't want to end on a frustrated note, but I did anyways. Yeah, it's an okay game to play. if you can get some good synergy with your team composition going. I'm really proud of Raystalt, but anyways, I've got to hurry up and get ready to go to D&D, so thank you for watching, thank you, and good night.